What up? I'm here, even though it's late. What's up? Dude, this keeps scaring me. Every time I move my chair, I think it's like a creature moving behind me. Hi. So I'm an hour late, but I've been making the intro shorter, so it's okay, right? I don't know. Alright, so there's two things. Stanners, thanks for 10 months, that I want to talk about first. First, the emote contest. I was supposed to have a graphic today, or yesterday technically, but it's not ready. But I do have the submission link for people. Hold on, let me get it. It's tinyurl.com/emruemote. Yeah, I gotta get this shit going, or it's just never gonna happen. Okay, people are gonna say leaked, but it's just my Chrome email. I don't care. Alright, so it's tinyurl.com/emruemote, and you can edit this later. So like, if you make more, you like change it or something, and then yeah, it's all here. It's a $5,000 contest. I'll show the other details later when the thing is done, hopefully tonight, and then I'll post it. So yeah, awesome. Trevor, thanks for 3 months. Oliver, 3 months. Tropic, 8 months. Crowd Johnson, 20 months. Cows, 9 months. Apaz, 6 months. Thank you. Okay, the other thing, show forehead, bro. You know what I saw? So Miz posted a TikTok of him laughing to that steak and eggs clip of me showing my forehead, and it's like this tall. A bunch of the comments thought it was real, and they were like, it was just, oh, I wonder if I can like pull it up. Maybe reading TikTok comments is a bad idea. I don't know. It is real. No, it's not.
Is you're already
okay? Oh my god, look at this.
Dark Souls 3 is expected today.
266k likes. Oh my, KSI better hide. Bruh. My jaw dropped. KSI's hairline better. Frieza, third form.
What face?
All pretty people have at least one flaw. Where is it? Forehead, bro.
Yo, tech.
How do people think this is real? I'm sorry, but what the fuck? Like, even my face looks squished. Is this real? It's real? I'm her forehead. Okay.
I hope you're having an amazing day, Emmy.
Thank you. Thanks, Mika. And Sumdy, thanks for 16 months. Maybe I should... No, never. That's a dumb idea. I was gonna say, maybe I should make it real and just like shave my my hairline up here. No, I shouldn't. That's so stupid.
Especially when you last the seed in Mincecraft.
Do it. No, I won't. I won't do it. I won't do it. Ugh, but now I'm thinking about it. No, when I was in middle school, I did used to shave my baby hairs, like this shit, and it would make my forehead like, wait, I don't know. I'm sick of this forehead thing. I'm over it. I'm sick of it. Fro, Cloudy, thanks for the resubs. No, it is not the same. I'm sick of this forehead thing. I'm over it. 260k likes in one day is wild because people think it's real.
So,
why does that? That literally sounds like what is it called? Like a stock clip, audio stock clip. It's an edit. It actually looks worse. Literally, literally. Yo, thanks for the resub. Okay, the other thing, oh my god, I keep getting off track. The other thing I wanted to mention, so This is an old idea. I used to do this on stream when I was like a 1 to 2K Andy. I used to sell raffle tickets in the point shop where I would make customized care packages and send to people. I can't do customized ones anymore because that it took a lot of time and work. And unfortunately, I'm lazy now. So, yeah, they're in the shop for 25k points. You can enter the raffle. There's already like 1,000 tickets. But,
yo, it's the pizza delivery guy.
So this is my way of fucking the point economy. Chad's not always gonna be this bad. I'm going to like during streams have it off most of the time. Just like certain intervals, I'll be like, guys, you can redeem your tickets now and offline. So if you miss it, you can come back when I'm offline and redeem it. I'm gonna put a bunch of stuff in the box, but I just started with stuff that I could get quickly. I ordered like a bunch of figures and cool stuff, but to start, so first the big prize is I got a Switch Lite in here. I got the Miku colored one. I also got some Miku stuff. And then this stuff is lame. This is just like filler stuff. I got one of my soap bottles that I haven't used before, so it's hygienic, don't worry. I have not tasted this one. There's an OTK hat, stolen from a box outside my room. OTK water bottle, stolen from the pool table outside my room. And then, what the hell? I did not mean to drop this in here, it's a contact lens bottle, oops. That's not part of it. And then I just put some Airheads in here, but I was gonna get a bunch of other stuff like figures and plushies and just like cute fun stuff. But yeah, the main thing is the Switch was running in here. I'll probably do this like every 2 months or something. I think I set the end date for this one in the middle of April. But yeah, so how it's gonna work is, so you can redeem tickets as many times as you want and I'll ship it internationally. Yeah. And so the day of the drawing, I'm just gonna see how many tickets there are and then go to Google and be like, pick a number between 1 and 5,000, whatever. Sure, hopefully it's under 5,000. And then I will go find the ticket that corresponds with that number. And yeah, I got my Emeru package, Pac-Man Dance Bomb. So the Emeru package is safe. It is safe to be delivered to your house and to cross international borders. So, there's no worry about that. Oh, yeah, if you guys ever have ideas for stuff I could put in the packages, feel free to suggest. I wanted to do one in the future. You know those fucking portable Steam things? I want to do one with one of those, but aren't they still, like, impossible to get? I don't know, but yeah, I just got a Switch Lite for this one. Yeah, Steam Deck. Oh, should I do, like, a streamer package? Like, I send someone, like, a webcam and a mic and stuff, and then I, like, see what they do with that shit. That might be a good special one to do. I don't know, but I'm just gonna fill this one with shit that I like. I'm gonna put Kirby stuff in here and snacks and video game stuff. And yeah. A streamer package could be fun, yeah. Yeah! Stop redeeming, I wanna win! So I think I'm gonna keep the price at 25k because I feel like that's like a number that's like reasonable to reach if you gamble or watch enough, and then some people can redeem more than one. But yeah, I'll just turn it off when it gets bad. I just saw a cursed first time chatter. Okay. Anyway. Damn, I'm too poor, Sag. Well, then you have to get addicted to channel point gambling, you know? And then you can redeem one. Okay, I'm gonna close the tickets in like a minute because I can't read anything. All I just see is that stupid ass green Kirby. Yep. Acid, thanks for the 19 months. Veggie, thanks for the 15 months. Stunna, thanks for the prime. Zombie, 4 months. Thank you. Trin, 75 months. What do I see? Selling channel points, DM me.
When are you playing Nintendo's for the Nintendo DS?
That game fucking sucks. I'm sorry. I played that game as a kid. It doesn't even work. I would, like, say their name into the mic and they would never understand what I was trying to say. they would never fucking understand, so I just gave up. Zerdan, thanks for the 5 months. I'll turn the music down a little bit. So yeah, there's that. That shit should be fun. Is it over? I'm about to turn it off in 10 seconds, so I'm literally on my way to the panel. Okay, it's off. I'll turn it back on at the end of the stream and just leave it on when I'm offline. Chat is saved. Yep. Oh god. So, tomorrow, I go to the streamer awards. Crunchy Tater Tot, thank you for the 7 months. Let's go. I mean,
rated my cosplay of Persona 5 back in October.
No problem. Oh yeah, I'm doing another cosplay contest in May. Should be fun. Yeah, what? I think this is from the offline chat playlist.
Yay.
I don't know. Aaron, thanks for the 3 months. Are you going to cosplay at the Streamer Awards?
I hope you have a really nice time at the Streamer Awards. Emmy and love.
I have literally no plans in LA besides going to the Streamer Awards. Like, I don't think I'm even gonna go to any parties. Am I a fucking loser? No, I'll probably go to, like, the after party because, there's some people I want to ask if they would be down to collab. So, we'll see. Dark Souls 3 today, Pagman. Okay, so my plan is to start Dark Souls 3 when I'm back, because I have a ton of stuff to do next week.
Thing I just tuned in.
It's off right now, but you can redeem them when I go offline. Because I don't want to ruin the chat. Because chat ruins it themselves already. Just kidding. Just kidding. What was I going to do? I literally just forgot what I was going to do. Oh, I was going to show my schedule. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so, if you don't know about my Google Forms schedule, or sheets, whatever, I don't know. So, when I get, or tomorrow, I'm gonna be on the You Laugh, You Leave on Miz's channel. I don't know if he's already said who the other people are, so I'm not gonna say, but that's probably like five. And then when I get back, I'm gonna do cosplay with Emily, and I got, like, some good shit for us. Like, most of the cosplay collabs that I do, are super last minute, so, like, I can only get scraps from Amazon, basically. But I got us some nice shit. I got her, like, some really cool contacts and stuff that are her prescription. And then Thursday, can't stream a Monday or Wednesday because of podcasts and then appointments and shit. But I'm doing the Starforge PC stream finally with Nick and Miz. And Esven might show up. And Tectone might show up, but if there's that many people, I will probably just go lay in bed and cover my ears. So we'll see. And then game day, and then the long-awaited vodka tier list is on Saturday. So I have a pretty packed week when I come back from the stream rewards, which is why I have nothing planned today. I'm just big bowling and chilling. And then I'm gonna do the old Emeru stream, where I put on blue contacts and straighten my hair and say very edgy things. No, I won't be saying edgy things, but maybe. I don't know. So yeah, that's my plan for when I get back.
W a month.
Zitz, thanks for the 8 months. Yeah, so I thought that I'd probably just, like, do my makeup and my hair, and then maybe I would, like, what did I do back then besides play League? I ate Doritos.
Thanks for the 17 months.
I never changed my facial expression. Thanks for the resub, Zach. I played League. What the fuck else did I do? I had friends on Discord. I walked to the grocery store and I cried in the hallway outside of the apartment. That's pretty much it. You talk different? Yeah, what? So I don't even know how to talk like how I used to talk. You know what's crazy is sometimes I hear my old voice when my brother talks. Like, I hear it in his voice. And I'm like, ah, hell nah. No, not like in a schizo way. Like, he talks kind of like how I used to talk. You didn't have a cough? Okay, well, I don't know if I can do anything of that. You had 4 versions of your voice over the years. That means I'm due for a new one soon. What kind of voice should I have next? That's the thing, though, is, like, it's never intentional. Some people think it is, but it's not. I need to get, like, a shy Lily voice, and then just stop using camera and live a happy life. A Batman voice? Yeah, it needs to go deeper. VTuber? I don't think it's even possible for me. Try a woman's voice. Okay, dude. I don't know if it's even possible for me to talk in, like, an Uwu voice, and I refuse to try. You and your wearing a retainer? Yeah. Days brighter. Thank you, less than 3. Thanks, 1v1. Because, yeah, my bottom teeth are fucked. Y'all want to see? No? Okay. We'll keep it a secret, then. One person said yes. See, I have, like... Am I just insane? I have one tooth that's, like, crooked here that I'm trying to fix because it looks shorter than the others. And when I wear my retainer, you can't tell. See? Am I just insane? They look normal to me. I don't know. Hey, Ray, I'm that Emeru girl. I do cosplays. That's literally gonna be me, Zach. Look, DMing people is harder than taking 4 shots of vodka at a place you've never been before and then asking them in person. Ask Janet too. You know what I think would be a good... I want to do one with Arya Saki and Janet. Because they're 2 of the people that I, like, met the earliest playing League. I feel like Janet might have been there when I first met Arya. That would be fun. And then, of course, I want to do the cosplay with Rei and Sykuno. But yeah, I'll, like, ask them about it because I would have to fly out there. It'd be fun to do one with Hyun, too. I thought that people are saying she is in Texas. But she's not, like, actually nearby me, so I don't know. What's in the M&M box? I don't know, probably M&Ms. But, oh, that's because I went to the P.O. box yesterday because I had to add the person's name to my P.O. box who's going to be picking it up for me. So I got some stuff there. Oh my god, and I scared the shit out of this poor girl at the post office. So I pull up in my Corvette, and this girl pulls up to the post office at the same time. And she gets out of her car, and she's, like, getting packages, but I can't see her face. And from without seeing her face, like, her hair, she looks exactly like Frame. Like, she had Frame's exact hair. Like, the roots and shit at all, it was, like, pulled up. She had, like, glasses. I could see her glasses. I thought it was Frame. So I, like, bounce up to this person. I'm like, Frame? 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 And she doesn't turn around. And I'm like, Frame? And she's like, oh, my God. And I was like, I'm so sorry. It was not Frame. I felt so bad. It literally, she looked exactly like Frame. Like, even her face was pretty close to looking like Frame. I mean, it obviously wasn't her. But she looks so much like Frame. I felt so bad. Amirapog. But me and her, we actually talked a little bit. What did we even talk about? I don't remember. We, like, went to the post office together, and we talked for, like, 3 minutes in line, and then the thing happened where, like, you run out of things to talk with a stranger, so you're just both dead silent, but you're still standing together for 10 minutes. And it was painful. (Clears Sorry, Mom. Thanks for the 5 gift subs. So, there was a... There were, like, 8 packages in the P.O. box already, but I feel like I should, save them. Hey, Sinna, what up? Hi. The awkward... Bro, it was so painful. And you know what's sad? I actually did want to be friends with her, but I don't know how to... Okay, here's, like, something. People that are socially awkward bother me. And that sounds fucked up because I'm socially awkward, but if they're more socially awkward than me, I literally can't be friends with them because it's like, then I have to take initiative and I don't know how to do that, so we can't be friends. And I'm sorry. Coffee Maker, thanks for the 7 months. Literally attacking me? I mean, I wish things weren't that way, but what the fuck am I supposed to do? Friend anchor? Yeah. Literally dead weight. And the friendship. That's just how it is. Wait, when is PAX? Does anyone know? Do we not keep track of that shit? It's literally tomorrow. Okay, never mind. I was asking because, Leah and Dunkey asked if I was going to PAX, and I was like, oh, maybe I'll go. I didn't know it was tomorrow. Do you plan on going to EU TwitchCon? Okay, here's the thing with me and TwitchCon. I never plan on going to TwitchCon. So, every time it's happened, it just happened.
I found this streamer from her sailing skills.
Want to see my sailing skills? Lost with us.
3 months. Well, yay.
Wait, what is this? No, I have not seen this. Daph talks about her Austin plans.
I think Emmy Rue said she doesn't, like, when she plays, she doesn't, she will, like, get out of the way because she doesn't.
I did say that.
You want to get tackled by the really big guys. But I'm not a big guy, so I can tackle her, right?
I have so many mixed feelings right now. Wait, but she should, though, because that would be funny. It'd be funny, right, guys?
I'm just kidding. I will not hurt her. Stop! Sometimes they're gonna get mad at me. Dude, they're gonna get serious. They're gonna actually think that I want to fucking kill her or something.
Who is they? Because if she means other people of OTK, they don't care, besides tips. If she means my community, they don't care. Just kill me, it's fine.
That's a joke. That was a joke. That was a joke. Last time I didn't even say anything about her and people got mad at me. Because I said something about, like, people that like drinking tea that's, like, overly floral like eating fucking soap. And then someone
Wait, people were mad about that? Oh my god, guys, are you fucking serious? That was just funny. Is it because I acted offended? I was just pretending. I thought it was funny.
Flipped it and said that I was talking about her, even though I didn't mention it, and then they got mad at me for that, going like, fucking Daph is disgusting. All she does is talk shit about other female streamers.
Okay, well, that's definitely just some fucking loser. That's just some fucking loser.
There can only be one female streamer.
Oh no. There right. Can only be one.
They want to paint you as a pick me so bad. I don't even know people know. I don't even think people know what pick me means anymore. People will call you a pick me just because you swear. Or if you have-
That's actually true. Like, I feel like if you're a girl streamer and you're very, like, girly, feminine voice, people are like, ugh. It's annoying, same as all the other girls, and then if you're not, they're just like, she's trying to be different and appeal to men or whatever.
Crude humor as a girl. People will just call another girl a pick me as a random insult. That doesn't even...
Am I a pick me? Nah, I'm not a pick me because I don't want to be fucking picked. Did you see my fucking face on game day? I was like, why the fuck? I'm scared that I'm not gonna win a single game day or be on, like, any winning team at all. What is a pick-me? A pick-me is a girl... So it's a term for a girl who does things because she wants to be picked by men. Like, so she'll do shit to, like, be an asshole to other girls, or she'll, like, pretend to like certain things. Basically, it's not that common, but it happens, I guess, but it's mostly just, like, used incorrectly.
Hold weight, which makes no sense. Yeah.
So, am I just bad at explaining things? Pick me is old Emru. I had a boyfriend. Who was I trying to make pick me? I was already picked, bitch.
Yeah, people just started saying it. It doesn't make sense. You enjoy games, pick me, girl. Pretty much.
Oops. I just showed my desktop.
What does it mean? The term pick me was coined in the-
She probably is gonna explain this better than me, and I'm gonna feel stupid.
The first place to describe girls that would put other girls down so that they could appeal to a male audience more.
She did. That is a way better explanation. Shit. Ketchup, thanks for gifting a sub.
Which, in my case, I don't want to appeal to the male audience. I like appealing to the gals, the gays, and the non-binary pals. So when people say that I'm trying to, like, I'm a pick-me, who am I putting down to boost myself up to? It makes no sense. And then people would say that, oh, she's a pick-me because she has crude humor. Or like, just if you are a girl and you insult another girl-
I mean, the facts is, if you're a girl online, you can't win. People will complain about anything. Like, what's a good example of that? Okay, so you know how, like, people on Twitch used to hate booby streamers? Or I guess, like, a lot of people still do. Like, hot tub streamers is the term now, I guess. I used to dress a lot more, like, nice on stream, and I would wear, like, low-cut tops and stuff. That's just how I used to like to dress. And then I got hate for that. And later down the line, I was like, you know what? I don't feel like doing this anymore. I'm just gonna dress comfortable. I got more hate for that because people were like, she's trying to be different and seem innocent. It's like, then what the fuck do you want me to do? They just don't want you to stream. And I was like, okay. So I stopped streaming.
Hello everyone, this is your-
Alright, let's watch the Mr. Daily. Trapped in this channel. Every team you're on is minus one player. Why would you say that, Clark?
Don't worry, Emmy, you're perfect the way you are.
No, don't say that.
Poor daily dose of internet. These tourists on a cruise ship suddenly experience some extreme static electricity.
Keygrass, thanks for 10 months.
This is actually a pretty scary warning sign, as it means lightning could strike at any moment.
What the fuck? Wait, yeah. I need to go back. I wasn't looking.
Poor daily dose of internet. These tourists on a cruise ship suddenly experience some extreme static electricity. This is actually a pretty scary warning sign, as it means lightning could strike at any moment.
My God.
That's scary. I would go inside.
But nothing happened, and nobody was harmed. I found someone who probably has the coolest and most unique looking skin in the world.
That's vitiligo, right? That's cool. I think vitiligo is cool. Am I even saying that right? Spicy ketchup. Do some people with vitiligo, I feel like I'm saying it wrong. They'll have like, it'll like go like into their hair and then they'll have like white streaks. It's so cool.
And a water. And then that's it.
All right, 22:30 window.
Are y'all getting robbed? right now?
A few days ago, this flight on the way to Germany experienced some extreme turbulence. There were no major injuries, but people were so scared that afterwards, the entire cabin was completely silent.
Damn. That's crazy.
Oh man, it's so cold out there. I can't feel my toes.
That guy kind of looked like someone...
This dog trainer wanted to show that it's possible to train sheep to behave just like dogs.
Dude, walking has to be so uncomfortable.
This is how someone who is blind scrolls through social media on their phone. Their phone will read and tell them what the comments say. But here's the really cool thing. Since this person is blind, their sense of hearing and listening is heightened. He can understand and listen to his phone reading comments at 365 words per minute.
What?
The grip strength this bug has is absolutely incredible.
I love that.
This guy surprised his wife by getting his first haircut in over 2 years.
Looking dapper. She didn't recognize him. Oh my god, Jesus! Okay, I don't know about that, but she's happy.
I finally have an E90 with not one, but two working cup holders.
And it's only got 33,000 miles.
This person wanted to show how goofy human behavior is by walking around an object and seeing if anyone else would join. After about a minute, a large crowd of complete strangers joined her.
Even a child.
The scientist wanted to show how different sand looks around the world.
Cool. Why? What? Why the UK got the cool sand? That makes no fucking sense.
Here's an efficient and satisfying way to clean off a highway in one sweep. That is the end of this video. We hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys again very, very soon.
Snake.
Later.
Snake. Oh god. Yeah. The PewDiePie autoplay. Spicy Hot, thanks for the 17 months. I also, there's one other thing that I wanted to watch. I wanted to see Soda's house tour, but isn't his house still pretty empty? You gotta get this for the buns. Oh my god. That's so cute. Aw. Cute buns. I'm redoing my rabbit setup outside. I'm getting them new hutches and stuff. They don't live in the hutches though. I know some people like have mentioned that before. I mean, they live in them, but they're not like locked in there. Do do melatonin boy, thanks for subbing. Rabbit stream? Well, what would a rabbit stream be? I never did the Dito lover host, but Dito just never like. Dito just might not be a social guy. I don't know. Soda's house is as furnished as it's gonna get. Let's be real. No. Soda cares about interior design. I know that's hard to believe, but he told me so himself. He bought plants. Oh, that's good. Can we see Bean? Y'all want to see Bean? The rabbit?
A year now, so
fake
cool.
Plants? Oh.
Also stream rewards for the reveal slash sneak peek.
I don't know if I'm going to post pictures. Well, I don't think I'm gonna be on camera a lot, and I don't know if I'm gonna post pictures, so maybe I should just show my dress. I don't know. Well, I'll try to take pictures, but you know how I am. For some reason, it's just really hard for me to get in front of an iPhone and take a picture. Because all my posts are like a month apart. She'll take pictures and never show it because the lighting was wrong. Yep. What color is it? It's pink. Show the dress. Okay. I'll show it. Your red dress last time? Okay, so I got something more fancy because I like fancier stuff. The red dress I got last time was actually like a last minute thing. Is this it? Oh god, I'm like scared to show it. I'm trying to get it up. Is this cursed that I just have my ear out? It just feels like it's just nice getting some air on it, you know? It's usually covered up. Sorry, I have to like go to the actual website. It's not letting me pull it up from my order for some reason. Oh god, I don't want to show how much it costs because it costs more than I remembered. Show the price. $10,000? Okay, no, it's not that expensive. Okay. Il Sether, thanks for the 5 gift subs. No, okay, never mind. I don't feel that bad anymore because everyone's guessing way higher than it is. I got this dress. But I have to like iron the train. I love it. I love it. This is like the kind of dress I wanted to get last year, but I couldn't get anything in time. So yeah, I'm excited to wear it. Should be awesome. Better take pictures. I will try, but if there's too many clouds in the sky, you will not get pictures. No, I'll take pictures. I don't know. How many gigs do you have used on your phone of photos you've never posted? Well, usually how it goes when I do like a cosplay or something and then don't post pictures of it is I'll take one picture and I'll look at it and be like, nah, that I just won't take anymore. So I don't have like a ton of unposted pictures or anything. Even like the pictures I do post, I don't take like 100, then pick like one, I'll take like 10. Wait, Squeaks is doing the interviews? Okay, and then I will go on the red carpet. Didn't Nim do it last year?
That's beautiful.
Oh, Squeaks is one of the people. Who are the other people? Nim, JHB, Slime, Anita, Hassan? Wait, so are there like 5 people doing it?
Yeah.
Huh. I guess interviews are gonna be like probably a couple hours, so. Brass, thanks for 15 months. 4? Oh, that's not that bad. That's not that bad. Forsen is? Oh, thank god. I will be there. Did you try the dress already? Yeah, I did. It fits. Well, you're do your hair up. I'll probably just leave it like this. Sometimes people ask me how I do my hair and I'm just like, some people don't know this. I don't even brush my hair. But I have the kind of hair texture where my hair doesn't get tangled, and if I brush my hair, it fucks it up. Like, it looks worse if I brush it. That's like a wavy and curly hair thing for some people. Show it. Well, I do have some clip-ins in, but I can still show it. Brush it now. I have this brush for, like, if I ever, like, get, like, down here or something. But, like, I don't, like, brush it through my hair. As long as you clean it, it's fine. Oh, I haven't washed my hair in 3 months. No, I'm lying. Okay, Oh my god. I'm actually ruining my hair just to show this. Yeah, this is what my hair looks like when I brush it. Now I gotta fuck it up again. Oh my god, it's actually ruined. There we Here we go. It looks better because I fluffed it back up. Okay, I gotta do it again now. Oh my god. You can't tell me that looks better. What the fuck? A sub earlier. Cheers. Smile. I don't like it. It looks better brushed. Maybe I am just insane. No, I don't like it. I don't like it. I think it looks worse. Oh shit, Hamter's out. Hamter camp. There she is. Hamter? She's in there. Okay, she's gone. Oh! There's that little rat. Meh. Wait, that reminds me, I forgot to check on how the OTK place is doing. Bro, like, you can't tell me this looks good. This looks like straw. Oh my god, is my hair thinning? I think that's normal. I'm just gonna hope that's normal. Dude, being an OTK made me really insecure about my hair. No, I'm just kidding. It made me feel better about it. Anyway. Okay, where is the channel? Okay, where is-
Shut!
I hate hearing my own voice, bro. Okay, let's see how this shit's doing. Okay, Hamter's looking- wait, Hamter has an earring? Hamter's throwing bombs. Majora's mask is a okay. Emeru E's cross-eyed. Kirby Piles looking pretty good. Cosplay. I can just do it like this. Dude, I just want to shave my head. Anyway, Vay Booba looking pretty good. Billy looking good. Forsen is getting fucked up. Ass is looking good. It's looking- wait! Oh, never mind, Brick Pollum is fine. Why is his stomach becoming a person? My favorite art other than mine? The Vay ones are pretty good. The Vienna one is super impressive. This shit, it's so detailed. They use so many fucking colors on it. They use like the whole fucking palette.
Yeah.
So maybe that one? This one's cool. Honk honk. I feel like the apple needs some work. Like, I feel like this could be better. Or maybe I'm just being a hater. I don't know. I think it needs, like, a template with all the palette colors. Because there's more colors to use. I don't know. Kill someone's art? That's okay. Dude, I'm not the art destroyer, okay? I feel like when this first started, there was, like, drama, and now everyone's just, like, doesn't want to fuck with it. Maybe we should fuck with it. I don't know. No drama? Who has drama? W- Are you? Zach, bro. Hamster's in the food bowl. This is big. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna get, my camera stand.
Hi, Dad.
All right, here we go. Excellent. This is good. She sure is fucking eating. I got her a new bowl. It's got cats on it. I don't have to. I just want to rotate your bowl. Hi. Should I give her a fucking yogurt drop? A little treat. I really hope this camera doesn't fall. Okay, I think it'll stay. She's ignoring me. Look how fucking chonky. That's a good hamster. That's a good one. Yeah, the wheel's big enough for her. It looks kind of small in the angle, but it's a really big wheel. It's just far back there. He's just a stupid chonking guy. Dude, oh my god, she is. Look at this stupid chonking guy. Have you let her run around the ball? Dude, she was going crazy in the ball. I should show you guys the ball. Monkey in here? No. After. Want to go ball? Oh my god, you are getting fat. Let her eat. Didn't she take the drop with her? Oh no, it's still there. Here. I will give her the drop. Hamster. Okay, so I figured out why the ball wasn't working before. There's like this specific angle. Oh, she's eating it. There's an angle where it can get stuck. Good hamster. I don't know if she's feeling it. She might just want to eat. Fat fuck rolling. Sometimes she'll go so fucking fast in that thing. And she... I don't know if, like... Are hamsters smart enough to, like, know these things? Because she will run the ball into my ankles. She's kind of going. Do the zoom. Nope, she landed it where it's stuck. Oh, never mind. Hi, Hunter. Hi. Right. I feel like such a loser. Like, I feel like I just brought something for show and tell, and I'm like, ha! And then it just, This is my hamster. She runs around in a ball. Yeah, that's my hamster. She rolls around. Do you guys think it's cool?
Hunter, happy 6 months. Simi Imaru vibe, Imaru vibe, Imaru vibe.
She's stuck. She's trying to leave. She just bonked the door. God damn it, Hamster. She's behind the Kirby pile. Hamster. She's stuck. Dude, she actually just wants to leave. What the fuck is this? Dude, I don't get it. She actually just wants to leave. Let her out? I can't. There's a cat out there, bro. There's two cats. And at least one of them wants to eat her.
Colon zero.
God damn it, Hamster. You don't know what's good for you. You stupid rat. Oh, there she goes. Wait, she's coming back? She got stuck. She's stuck. I think she wants out. All right. Back in the hamster house. Thank you. back to eating. Yeah, she's happy now. Why would you feed your hamster chocolate Cheerios? Yeah, I'm just feeding her chocolate Cheerios because I thought she'd like them. You look like an NPC sometimes. How do you know that I'm not? Oh shit, wait. Oh. I thought she's about to do some crazy shit. And she went into the house. She's drinking her water back there. See, this is all I want to do, is just stream commentating my hamster. And what's wrong with that? Where's the couch? I took the couch out because it's too big. It makes it so the wheel won't spin. Yeah, it's too big. It just doesn't work. Do you guys like hamster? Good rat. Hamster spotting streams. I finally ordered a new powered USB hub so I can set up the multiple hamster cam angles. I'm not just gonna sit like this all stream watching hamster probably, but I want to be able to pull it up like Five Nights at Freddy's style. What the fuck was that? Why did my chair just make like an animal dying sound? No, it was the chair! You killed Hamster! Bro, she's literally right there! Or is she? The real Hamster. Bro, I really hope Hamster lives like a long hamster life. I know like most hamsters live like a year or two. I hope Hamster lives like 3 years. Get her lots of exercise. She does like exercising. So that's good. Wait, I took her cupcake out and I want to put it back in. There we go. Hamster, will I ever get a chinchilla? No. I think they're cute though. They are good. Dude, why? I just looked at my following list and I see Tecton is playing Super Mario 64. I'm getting flashbacks. I don't think I was meant to click on this, but I did. So now I'm gonna show it. Why, man? Why? Why? Oh my god. You were actually playing? When does she get an enclosure like this?
It's been 3 weeks since I last interacted with my Syrian hamster Wilbur. I do see him because this is where he sleeps, like back there in that little chamber. But I don't see him like in person, like outside of his nest. And this is what is called a ghost hamster. That's just a hamster that you don't see often. They prefer to come out when everybody's asleep, when nobody's around. And that is exactly what Wilbur is. And that's totally fine and it should be respected. And the way I interact with him is by hiding treats around his enclosure every once in a while. And I know he gets so excited when he finds them.
That is a lot. Ghost hamster. Hamster mansions. I do want to get Hamster one of those bigger tanks. Dude, but how would she know if the hamster is still alive? I guess if it's the food stopped disappearing. I don't know, I guess. The hamster has more room than Emmy. I mean, kinda. Sometimes I do feel like I'm in a fish tank. Because of the doors. This isn't a set? No. You think it's like carefully placed trash and shit? Aren't you moving? I mean, not like soon, but yeah. Do you have windows? I do have windows. Oh god. The Inception. But yeah, I have windows. And they're real windows. Moving the same day the cosplay with Rey is happening? Oh my god. Behind- Oh shit! There's a new Nick and Milena video! I forgot about this. I knew I was forgetting something. I still need to watch Soda's house tour. So, before anyone asks, I did not go to this party because I had a sponsor. And, yeah, I felt bad. I heard it was crazy because Nick was fucking blasted, which I really wish I was able to see.
We're gathered here today to remember Brit's youth.
It is Friday. We are decorating here for Brit's party. We're cleaning up and then we're gonna decorate. Right now it's pretty messy.
We got this so far. Cute. It's all gonna be like a funeral theme. Very cozy. Look at this trash, dude. I will check in with you a bit later.
That's a crazy
Here's the
camera.
Steps. We covered this in black. We're gonna cover this in black. This is gonna be her casket. That's my workbench. This is gonna be her
it's
casket.
It's a funeral.
Here I'm gonna write in loving memory of Brit's youth as soon as you come in. So everyone can like see it immediately. And then we're gonna turn off the lights and try to keep it as metal as possible. It'll be kill. Right, you're excited?
Doggy.
The decor Kevin. Is gonna happen tomorrow. I got 200 balloons coming in with helium.
Holy shit.
So,
Brit, you deserve only the best funeral. This will be fun. I wonder what she says. I wonder if she's gonna be like, I'm pissed, but she told Jeff that she wanted this a long time ago. So, don't tell Jeff things that you don't want.
Jefferson.
It is the next day. I'm getting some help now. People are coming over.
I want to show you what I did to get her to come over here. I told her first I want to try this fun place downtown with fun drinks. Are you able to get a babysitter for Saturday? I'm waiting for someone to accept. And I'm like, okay, I scheduled a table. So I'm telling her that we're going somewhere, but we're not.
Did you tell her we got a table somewhere?
Yes.
Dude, what if she actually wants to go to the table more?
No, no, absolutely not. We're making her a funeral instead.
Teacher's helping me write like a funeral thing that we're gonna put in the front.
Oh, dang, she got good handwriting.
Oh, that's kind of questionable right now.
No, it looks great. It looks great.
So y'all. Just chilling out here. Shit about to get crazy, but like, I finna get down on my day. Get in my daddy, but God. Ketamine.
Rap about Brit.
Oh.
You.
Yeah, this is not about you right now.
Oh. Brit is really dope, an amazing individual. She's not too old to go, she's not too young to go to a Duran Duran concert. She's a party animal. She knows how to dance it up. Her and Nick are great together. And I look forward to many more years, so.
The balloons just got here. It's taken form. We're putting Halloween decor on the stairs. Well.
What?
Brit's birthday today. Are you excited?
Very.
What are you gonna make?
The tequila dance.
Does tequila make you slutty? Be honest.
Yes.
Ooh.
I think it's because tequila is a stimulant, right? That's
it
what
is.
People say.
It is. It's an upper. It's not a downer.
Yeah.
It makes Brit very vulnerable.
It's cactus juice.
Last time Brit got drunk. It was with Maya. We were at the Domain, and she got so faced. She was backing me into a corner, talking about Les Mis for 30 minutes. And then she runs away, we lose her for a minute. And then she runs back and she goes, a guy recognizes us over here. And I'm like, okay, well, stay away from him. I turn around, she's doing the fucking worm in front of him. So are you, Milena. You were doing the worm in front of this.
It was
Who was Jeff? No, it was Maya, I'm sorry. Yeah. Maya was doing the worm
in front of him, and I go, please get off the floor.
Was
like
it a
you
viewer?
Should. Yes, it was a viewer.
So she gave him a free worm.
What? Yes, a free worm in front of a viewer.
Free worm.
It was like sticky. The floor was all sticky, and
it
then
was
she
a
just
bar floor.
Yeah, and
a
then she just jumps
floor.
Back down on there. That's what I'm gonna say at her funeral. I'm gonna tell that story.
Okay, do that.
Oh, God.
Oh, her legs are crooked. She looks cursed.
Oh my God.
Have a seat, darling.
Oh my God.
No, but Peach is the best person to go to places like that with. Because she will, like, make sure everyone's okay and, like, not being kidnapped or anything. It's awesome.
Melted.
Oh, God. She looks like she feels so
that
much.
Terrible.
Oh, my God. It's broken.
She looks like she got knocked the fuck out.
Look at her hand.
I don't like this.
Gino is terrified.
Everyone is just stupid.
Stop, you're scaring my dog.
What is wrong?
I was fucking spooked me
wait,
out
what?
Of you.
The titties are in the stomach. Did they melt?
Let me see. Those are out. Oh. What?
They're nice titties.
What's yeah.
Those?
She has a booty,
oh,
too.
Let me see in here. Wait, is this
ma'am?
the doll? Oh, okay.
It went in. Wait.
Oh, God.
You know that's used, right?
No!
Peach!
That is horrifying.
Chance is
who used that?
Chance!
Ew! Why the fuck do you have a used sex
why
doll?
Why would we have it? You know he's a weirdo. We have furry heads.
And it's all over! It
disgusting.
Is all over. Oh, no.
Oh, oh no. No.
Arr.
Oh, my God.
I would have a panic attack if this was my thing.
The titty! Oh my God, it's actually just a funeral! And there's pictures of her with hearts! Oh no.
I almost just ruined everything.
This is amazing.
Have you seen this? Her tequila bar.
Oh my God, we gotta give her a shot before she even comes in.
Oh, this is sick. Elena did a good ass job.
She was so young and sexy. She was so sexy.
How dare you?
What's that Disney fun?
You ready?
Oh my God, I literally thought Senna was me. Okay, I get the memes now. I was like, I went there?
Oh, wow.
Touch her.
Wait, has it been used?
Yeah, by Romaine.
I don't want to touch it. I don't want to touch it. I'm okay.
Oh,
what?
My God. Why does it not have ears? Where are the ears?
Stop.
Wait,
stop, ew!
What's with her ear?
Did Chance, like, make out with this thing? Why doesn't it have hair? I don't know why I'm asking.
When she comes, we're gonna all have candles and we're gonna light up on the stairs.
Yo, fuck OTK, fuck all this shit, fuck Austin, Texas. I'm moving my state straight to Azerbaijan. That's where I'm gonna live in the fucking mountains with that guy that cooks up goat. That's how I'm gonna live my fucking life. Fuck all this whack shit.
Yes, baby.
They thank God.
The beginning to new life, you know.
Hero's new life.
Hero's a free man.
when I do things or I do it.
Mind Jeff, turn off that fucking light, love. From what?
So
okay.
We're being quiet.
Okay,
right?
I'm gonna be like, we're here today to remember Britt's youth, and then we'll just sing happy birthday, okay? Okay.
Things about to get real, real. Watch this.
I would
make sure to let us know in the comments below. Would you do this for your own mate? Let us know. Make sure to like the video and subscribe as well.
Jeff is so cool. Why is Jeff so cool?
Okay.
It's him.
We're gathered here today. To remember Britt's youth.
She coincidentally wore black.
Happy birthday to you.
This is just terrifying. This is just terrifying, isn't it? This reminds me of that sorority video of all the blonde girls on the stairs.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Britt.
Wake up.
All right, guys.
I got you this book.
We have gathered here today for Brittany's youth. This bitch is now 30, and it's a damn shame that we have to hang out with a bunch of 30-year-olds.
Yeah.
Old people. I just want to let y'all know that she was the most beautiful, courageous person I have ever met in my life.
That's so funny.
Every moment that I have spent with Britt in her 20s was the best moment of my life. Amen. And now that she's 30, I don't know what to expect anymore.
Amen.
Here lies the most beautiful breasted lady I've ever seen.
Yes.
And I will miss every moment of those 20s.
Oh, that's not a real person.
Amen.
Okay.
Amen, guys.
Pour one out for the bit. Pour one out for the bit.
Waterboarder!
Would anybody else like to come up here and please say some words for our beloved?
Seer.
She just fucked done that. She died.
Snaps.
She was dope. Hell, life comes at you quick, but death comes at you quicker. Sometimes you don't know what's gonna happen, but hey, it is what it is. Now she in the dirt.
Do you like to say any words about your 20s, ma'am?
They were great. I just hope my 30s can live up to the best 10 years of my life.
That's so funny.
How does it work?
Yeah.
It's a sex doll, right? I'm not touching it.
Oh! Hey, what are you doing? Hey, guys, show some respect. This is a chance to
get Trevor's doing it.
Like, couldn't they have found a mannequin or something? I don't know. That thing's gotta have, like, new diseases on it or something, just festering. This is how COVID was made.
The 30s or the new 20s? So I'm basically 20 again. I'm basically 20 again.
Hell yeah, high five.
Yeah. Woo!
Britt, I will miss you so much. And all your amazing stories. And taking tequila shots.
What are you doing?
Like, she's still here for that. Like, what are you doing?
You never saw her. I'm going to make the money back from balloons.
And chips.
No, I'm literally going to bed.
Okay, good night.
This has been the best birthday of my whole life. I've never had a party since I was 9 years old. Look around. People are dancing, singing songs.
It's just us. That's okay, bye.
That's serious business. 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 That's serious business.
That was good. That makes me want to do vlogs, but like, one, I don't do anything, and two, when I do things, it's already being filmed, or it's just not. Do vlogs. I was thinking about doing a day in the life or something. I want to see the new house.
Hello.
And make a track around your room so she can run in a track. You have the ball already, Atomiru.
Let me see. Super pet exercise loop. Dude, I don't trust these websites because sometimes they just randomly fucking drop your zip code. So I just don't open them on main monitor. Wait, what was I looking up? Here we go.
Hello? Hopefully.
I could.
It'd be good exercise for her.
My mic worked.
Do car vlogs? Bro, my car is disgusting right now. They're still going.
Smile.
And both of you suck. How has this taken 15 fucking minutes? And unless one of you is stupid, the game's already over.
First stream I've done, having moved my entire setup to a new place. Y'all are gonna... Okay. I've got a Forsen POV. We got a nice white wall. For now. Yeah, pretty depressing. Gonna have to... I have pictures to put on the wall. I just don't really feel too comfortable doing it while I'm streaming. I mean, you can see my carpet. I got a nice blue. I went and got a new chair. But okay. It's...
Blue carpet.
They have to, like, get it delivered because the ones they had on the floor were trash. I found a bunch of cute little things that, you know, people have sent me.
Oh my god, this setup reminds me of what I streamed in the corner in my first Texas house. I streamed in the corner of a room, so it was just white walls, so that no one would know that I was streaming in the kitchen.
Someone made this and sent it, so I have this at my desk. Prison room. Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Let me see if I can find a picture of it.
But the problem... So... How do I word this? Viki's not going to be on camera.
Like one of my old videos.
That's not going to happen. But I also want her to feel comfortable.
Here. So, like, here, I literally streamed in the kitchen, but I had my setup facing a wall. Like, it was just in the middle of the room so that no one could tell it was the kitchen. So I just put some posters and plushies, like, against the white wall. And yeah, the cut corner... What, is being in a corner of the room that bad? Old Emmy. Bro, my hair, the way I part it, it makes it look like I have a comb over, doesn't it? Soy, thank you for the prime. Yeah, like, it's like, over here. It's like that. Oh shit, wait, they're still going? Oh, and he got fucking blocked. I think it's gonna be a tie. It's gonna be a tie. I'm predicting it right now.
To come into my room to give me something while I'm streaming if I need it. What's on your desk? Not really anything. Just PC cables, it's ugly as f***ing here. I need to get like... How can you make the cables going in and out of your PC look nice? I mean, I guess you could, like, get real...
Did I ever show you guys my fixed cable management? Also, I'm probably just gonna skip to the actual, like, walking part.
And then you want it to not suck.
It's better!
You're not, like, picking out colors, color schemes. You look like you need sleep. I just rolled out of bed, so maybe that's why. I mean,
this is my room.
Got a bathroom.
God, my chat's on top of his chat. It's hurting my eyes. There we go.
You see, like, toilet paper and a little mini trash can that was all done yesterday.
Has toilet paper, that's huge.
There's the door right there. So that's why the camera is facing away from the door. Got a little closet over there. You can see I have two speakers that I haven't really set up yet because I don't need to. Got a really crazy view out there, but the window is down. And that's pretty much it.
But
you can see all my swords. What else did I bring?
The sword collection on the floor.
All of my statues.
That's big.
Some bedding, pillows. I didn't really have much. God, I'm surprised Nick and Lena haven't done like a stream of going through my old room. There's so much stuff in there. Yeah, I left all the shit there because I don't care about any of it. A hot dog statue. It's a funny meme and a funny YouTube video.
Emily is?
But I don't care.
Really? What is she
No documents or stuffy things?
He left the fucking statues and shit!
I'll
have to watch some of this later. Some clips or some shit. That's fucking hilarious.
Most of the shit on that shelf I don't actually care about.
She found his pube razor. How would you know it was that? Watch Soda watching Emily? What the fuck? Now this is what OTK is all about.
Good.
Now this is what OTK is all about.
Professional cosmetics. I see Chance cares about looking pretty, which is great. A face and body paint stick. Green? What does that mean? Why does he want to be so green? Ooh, maybe we should draw a nice green,
oh no.
Green design on our face. It's for cosplay. This stuff is also cool.
I thought she was gonna draw on the bed. Why does he look so
what
depressed?
Is that? I wasn't listening.
I think it's unused. Yes, yeah, not even opened.
He's literally Pepe W.
It's like Shrek. Anyone a huge Shrek fan?
He doesn't follow her? I mean, look at who's in the recommended.
Green, like, bruh.
So.
He has so much shit.
I know.
Sorry, I just had a last sweep.
No problem.
I don't want to ruin his life.
Cute.
Of course. There's so much stuff in here.
Nice.
Okay. What was I gonna do with that? I don't know.
Do you like my design?
So pretty. What is that? Wait, that's mine. It's Meryl in Paradise, right?
Oh, it's yours? Oh, sorry. I'm just using it away.
I love it.
Green screen? No.
Oh, it's for green screen.
Yeah, it's for his face.
I mean, that was at the
to green screen his face.
That's so
long
funny.
Ass time ago. I don't
Wait,
know what I was doing.
That sounds horrifying.
You can blend into every.
Oh,
everyone.
I know what it was for. I was gonna dress up as like a green army man, like a toy soldier.
Oh boy.
And I was gonna body paint my whole everything green.
Okay, I'll come back later and check on how they're doing. I gotta finish
it's
the
just
tour video.
Worthless. Wait. So I packed
Wait,
clothes,
is that it?
PC setup and a bunch of other small swords.
Oh no, there's more.
I think maybe I could hang them up and do something cool with it. Some boards, I can hang those up, do something cool with them. And statues because I think they're cool. Like little small minute, like the Sylvanas statue and like the shit like that. That's it. Left my dogs. You're right. I don't care about them. But yeah, Buddy and Kevin would not
Wait,
be happy.
Buddy and Kevin
Simple
are Soda's dogs? I thought they were Nick and Milena's. Oh, so Kevin's not going to be there anymore.
They will be much happier with Nick and Milena.
Oh, without a doubt. Okay. They're staying there. Wait, that's kind of sad. Poor doggos.
It doesn't even take a rocket scientist
we'll
to see
them.
That. I think Nick made a joke that I might actually
it,
see
yeah,
him
Yeah, it is better for them to be at a house with a big yard than up in a apartment. So that is the better thing for the doggos.
Ain't a more now that I'm gone. Because I'm sure they'll probably invite me over for like cooking streams and stuff. I will go on their cooking streams more than I did the past year living there. Yeah, I understand that this looks like a prison right now. I have some pictures. Oh, wait. I could show you guys some pictures I brought over. Maybe you'll like these. Hang on.
Some sentimental ones that I care about.
Pictures?
So there's a couple things here. This isn't
that wall's gonna be
but
cool.
I thought this was really funny.
So my brother Ryan for my Christmas.
That's a good
for
one.
My Christmas. For Christmas one year.
Getting invited to your house. Wait, gonna... does Soda still own the house? Did they answer that question? Yes, that's funny.
Be kind of brutal with the light, but it's Kevin, but it's like done in this, this broke through the move, but it's like done with this sketch of like some metallic, I don't know. It's not simply just drawn. Maybe someone knows scratch art. Oh, maybe it's like some scratch art. It's crazy.
My dad found this Pretty. Picture of me.
My dad was coaching my baseball team when I was younger. You can see the reflection. It's so awful, but let me turn the light off. Hang on.
Maybe that'll fix it.
The year 2000, so I was 6 years old. Reflection's still pretty bad, but...
My niece drew
I don't know which
this
one is him.
Of me and my brother. I got that this for my birthday, actually, recently.
Cute.
So, that's me and Dustin. It's pretty nice.
I
don't have any old pictures like that.
I'm a D&D character. Very nerdy, but
it's
cool.
It's kind of sad.
I got this because I think it actually
Seer?
Looks cool.
That is cool.
Me and Seer. This was one of the first things ever sent to my P.O. box from a viewer. This is the only viewer thing I brought, for the most part. I don't know why, but I love it, and I think they were on acid when they drew it. This is
That's
a big
sick.
One. I've had this for a very long time. These are all my WoW CDs. And also Diablo 3 and Warcraft 3 CDs.
I love when people just have like sentimental collectible stuff that actually looks nice like that.
That my dad gave me that apparently his dad owned.
Doggy.
I mean, it's nothing like crazy. It's just, I don't know, a picture that they had up in the house for a long time.
Do you have pics of the Dora haircut? I actually might have a picture.
That's it. I didn't bring anything else. Posters, swords, PC, some fucking anime skateboards, my Among Us figurines, needed those. Not a house? Nope, it's an apartment. Very nice apartment.
I do have a picture, but it's not like the worst the haircut ever was. And wait, this is crazy. Hold on. Let me, I'm trying to send it to my Discord server where I just dump pictures. Okay. Hold on. Yeah, I don't have a lot of pictures of me as a kid. Hello, picture? I look completely different because, well, I mean, I was a kid, but also I actually went outside, so, and the crazy part of this, am I not literally holding baby Dito? That's my rabbit, a pumpkin. That's the first bunny I ever had. I had him until I was like, 14, I think. And yeah, my hair was lighter and I was more tan because I actually went outside. Now I just look like Michael Jackson. But yeah, that's the haircut I used to have, but the time that made me start cutting my own hair was the bangs were here instead of here. They were up here. It was not good. Who is that? That's Emily Beth. That's not Emmy. Yeah, I was so fucking happy. How old was I? I was like, probably five. I think I was 4 or 5 when I got this rabbit. Yeah. My first rabbit looked exactly like Dito, and his name was Pumpkin.
Downtown. Very nice. Sounds expensive. It is. Beaky's paying half. It is. How long till noise complaint? There's no sound. I have not heard a neighbor. At all. The only thing I can hear is I hear police sirens.
Tom, thanks for the 5 months.
Because I guess, like, the way they're tuned, like, it's just sound piercing. So I think the mic might pick them up sometimes if, like, I have no audio playing. Let's do this tour. Let's get this over with because I just want to play Elden Ring tonight. The way I'm going to do it, I'm just going to call myself on Discord.
I'm excited to play Elden Ring, too.
I'll show you guys the whole shebang.
All right.
Have a Discord call.
So this was my room. You can see my whole setup. That's the whole shebang, swords, skateboards. Here's Viki's room. I don't know how much I can show in here, but it's a bunch of boxes and whatnot. And then
wait, their rooms are literally here across from each other. Aren't they gonna just like start, like they'll scream and it'll get picked up on each other's mics?
Here, this is the master. This is the closet. You can see I've done a very good job with my clothes so far. Yeah. I'm not hanging those up. Got hangers.
Mega move.
Here's my Among Us
months.
Figurines. Thought this was very important to bring. As
very
well as
stuff.
Buff Psyduck. And then, let's see, the bathroom. Hold on, don't look yet. Let me see what I have in here. Okay, this looks fine. Yeah, okay. So you can kind of see everything. Really crazy view. Here's the bathroom. It's nice. Look at the shower.
It's a nice
bathtub. Nice. Here's a sock. Here's the toilet. Okay, here's the bedroom.
Why is there one sock?
You can see I've slept here.
Yes! The gamer mattress on the floor! Wait, did he say he's gonna get a bed frame? Bro, I slept on a mattress on the floor for... ...7 years, and it was awesome.
The floor, nothing's in here yet, but it's pretty nice. Pretty chillin'. Fake plant. Can't take care of real plants. And that's the bedroom portion. Yeah, so here's this room. This
I don't
is
know,
Viki
like,
streaming.
I kind of got a bed frame because I was like, I feel like I should try to, like, you know, make my room look nice. But is it weird that I like just sleeping on a mattress on the floor? Like, I like being close to the floor. Yeah, even at my parents' house, what happened at my parents' house is, this is how it started. So I did have a bed frame at my parents' house, but I had some friends over, and things got a little bit crazy, and one of them picked me up, and fucking WrestleMania style, slammed me, threw me onto my bed, and the bed frame broke. Like, one of the supports just, like, snapped in half, and we were like, oh, shit, Greg's gonna be pissed. And Greg was pissed, so he was like, you know, you're just gonna sleep on the floor with your mattress. But I actually loved it. I fucking loved it. I never asked for another bed frame. I never got another bed frame until I bought my, my own house in Kansas. Then I got one there. But, yeah, I kinda missed having the floor mattress.
Living room, I don't want to go in here too much, but there's still some boxes. Those boxes are statues, and I don't feel like unboxing them.
You staged the incidents you would sleep on the floor. Did anyone else do this when they were a kid, where, like, you had a nice bed, but for some reason you just liked building, like, beds on the floor, or, like, building a bed in your closet? Just, like, building a fort or some shit, and just, like, refusing to sleep in your bed? Dude, I loved that shit! I slept in my closet for, like, 6 months when I was in middle school, and it was awesome. It was like being in a little den or some shit. I was hibernating, bruh. It was great. I throw my bed out the window. Yep. Oh, okay, that's fine too.
But yeah, moving company, Einstein, blah blah blah. That's our room. I'm not gonna go in there too much. Here is the living room area. You can see my wine bottle that Ryan got me for Christmas. You don't drink this, but you got it. Cool. You can see my reflection, Seth. This is the living room TV here, I guess. It's very echoey and very loud, and I'm never, ever going on that.
Oh my God, the echo.
That. And bathroom, laundry room, fridge. That's pretty much it. You know,
I think he will make this place look awesome. Because the last time I saw him, he was talking about interior design. And if, asked, this was before we started filming the podcast, so I'm not spoiling anything. He said, what did he say? He asked me, Asmin, and Tectone. He said, are you guys, like, interested in interior design at all? And we kind of looked at him like, you're asking us? And then he was like, never mind. And then we started filming the podcast.
I don't need to go through too much. My fridge has been loaded up with a bunch of crack energy drinks and my Factor meals, water, and Cokes. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. Not really much else. Walk back to my streaming room. That's it. Short and sweet.
It's very nice.
How much?
No, stop. A lot. I'm sure.
I have looked at most of the apartments downtown, and I have a guess, but I'm not going to say.
You can look up places and get a pretty good estimate of how much it costs.
Oh, wait, hold on. Update? What? 1, 2, 3, 4. You cheated. There's no fucking way. You cheated. I don't believe this. This is rigged. You did two at once. I don't believe this. I didn't. What? No. I don't believe it. Bro, it's 2023. Use an ad blocker. No. I won't. Because then I have to find one and add it to Chrome. And I don't want feel like doing
speaking
that right now.
It's moving out. How are you gonna handle living apart from Rhyme someday?
Living apart from Rhyme someday. Oh man. I mean, I feel like when you move in with any roommates, you know, in like your 20s, it's kind of the expectation that someday you're gonna stop living together. and like it's sad, but I don't think about it actively. I don't know. Wide hardo? Fine. I feel like Nick right now. Like this, me with Adblock is like Nick with better TTV and 7TV. And I just want to apologize for that. I was being a boomer. I'm sorry.
Rent. I did not buy this place. So rented for a year. Maybe we'll renew.
What happened to y'all moving downtown? I think that we all still plan to move, but I don't know when. And I hope that we all move together and no one goes off and does their own thing, but I mean, we'll see. Life goes as life goes, you know.
See, that's it. You can see it's extremely unfurnished. No surprise there. I don't even have my clothes hanged up. I just dumped them out of the box onto the floor. Don't break anything. I'm actually allowed to nail into the wall. The ceiling is cement.
Said, because you're the only one who can afford it. Okay, but Miz changes his mind on things like that like once a week. And also there are places that they could afford. It doesn't have to be a fucking $10 bajillion high-rise apartment in Los Angeles. My laptop is broken, yep, I might throw up, yep. You're gonna throw up? Oh, thanks for the $25. Please don't vomit.
They're like, listen, you can try, but good luck. But the walls, yeah, I'm allowed to nail in. I can do pretty much anything. This, like, people have dogs here. They don't give a Buddy and Kip, why didn't you bring Buddy and Kip? They would not be happy here. I do not go out enough to give them the outside time they would need.
That's true.
It's no backyard. Get a cat. Let me tell you right now, Vicky wants to get a cat. We're going to put that on pause.
Jasmine showed it. What?
So this is.
Oh, no. Okay. I'll watch whatever this is after.
And we're not going to give her any good ideas. We're going to wait. The problem with getting any animal that I've learned.
Wait, he showed the nest? Okay, I have to watch that.
But it's like every time, if we were to go, so you have to get a sitter. Someone has to go in. It's you can't just leave. Like if I go to
LA, I didn't drag the alert.
Do anything at the Wii Play Studio.
That's just what happens when the text is really wide.
I guess Vicky wouldn't go. I gotta come up with some good excuses to not get a cat yet.
Wait, okay. He doesn't want a cat.
Stop. Cats are very independent. I've had a cat before. In fact, I've had a cat on like Omega difficulty. All right. I understand the simplicity of taking care of a cat. Their poop station. Finn died.
That looks like a cute video.
2 years ago, something like that. Finn had like severe, like rare diabetes. Something, he had some form of diabetes where water would basically go in and out instantly. So he drank so much and he pissed so much. The only way a litter box could work for him is if you change the litter literally every 12 hours. Honestly, not even then. He pissed that much. And I had to give him a shot of insulin every morning and every night. So I had to like pinch his skin to where like, and then basically put a needle and inject insulin into him. It was a rough life. He pissed on everything. Milena's clothes were fucking ruined. Same with mine. Everyone's is bad. How
cat
he died
is,
was actually
is potent.
I don't think it's actually kind of grim, but it's interesting at the same time. So we took Finn in, Milena and I, to a vet, and the vet was basic. I mean, like the best way they can tell you, like this cat's they're gonna die, right? And the best way to do this is to put them down. Like, he's on his last leg. He's lasting maybe at most a month, and that's going to be the worst month of his life. It's terrible. So we had a schedule to bring Finn in to get put down the next day. That was hard. So we took Finn back, and I ordered him, like, sushi. Like, we're talking last meal type shit.
Bro, that's so sweet.
And this is the interesting, weird part. So I let him out to eat the sushi. It's like sashimi. Like, this is like a $100 thing of sushi. And I let him out there for like 20 minutes. I come back. Finn's gone. I have no idea where this cat went. Never saw him again. And apparently, when animals, like, know they're going to die, they, or like cats maybe, at least this is what Melinda told me, they go off and they die somewhere. I didn't say anything at the time because I. Yeah, but this is like 2 years ago. But that. Still, like, so we did not take Finn in to get put down. I do not know where his body is. I have no clue. I looked everywhere. He was not even in a position to like walk far. He could barely move. I had to pick him up and drop him on the floor and put the sushi in front of him. Isn't that f***ed up? Isn't that crazy? Apparently cats do that though. I think what's more likely is Finn went down a sewer drain and died. I have no idea. Anyways, guys, the vibes are immaculate.
What time yeah.
7:30. You know what? I'll show y'all the
But well, he got his sushi.
I don't feel like signing into this Discord ever again. Will do
that's
it
the
now.
Same thing that happened to my childhood cat. He just disappeared one day and never came back.
I'll show y'all a night tour.
Night tour?
Look at that. And then, hold on, let me show y'all the crazier. Actually, that is pretty crazy, actually. And it just goes all around, which is nuts. I'm not gonna do this too long, but I do wanna show it because I'm very happy about it. Look at this shit. Luckily, it's good right now and there's no police sirens aiding my ears, but I'm sure that'll start soon because it's getting to nighttime, which isn't fun. But all right, now I'm gonna turn the stream off. I showed it.
Y'all wanna see the balcony? Oh, I might die if I go out there.
Nah. Oh,
let's see here. I'm scared it's gonna lock me out. Can you imagine? Look at this. Oh God, I don't wanna go near the edge. I can't get any closer.
I feel like there has to be a safety thing where like you can't lock yourself out.
Damn.
I mean, maybe he can find a way. Done. I don't know.
GG's. Is your place high up? Yeah. My ears pop when I use the
there
elevator.
There isn't.
To get up here. But, yeah.
Bro, imagine maybe if you lived alone in one of those and you got locked outside and, like, your phone was dead or something. What would you do? Oh, my God. What would you do? Oh, my God. I'm getting anxiety now. Why would you need a lock on? Wait, that's true. Why would you have to lock it? If you're like 30, 40, 50, 10,000 stories up. I don't know. Spider-Man? Oh, okay.
We'll get chairs on the balcony, but like I just can't fathom a scenario where I'm like, you know what? That looks comfortable. It's just fucking terrifying.
I like balconies like those, but I think there's something wrong with me because I like heights. Like, I don't feel scared like... I would do, like, bungee jumping and stuff. I love that, like, indoor skydiving thing that I did with Simply. But I, for some reason, going down the stairs just fucks me up. Like, looking down, being at the top of the stairs, looking at the bottom of the stairs, fucks me up. It makes me feel so sick to my stomach. I hate going down the stairs. I've never even fallen down the stairs or anything before. So it's not like I have, like, a built-in fear, like I'm traumatized. It just fucks me up. I fucking hate stairs. But not heights. I don't know. Just dodge rolled down it. You have? Oh, wait, I have! I forgot about that! But that was recently! And it's been a lifelong fear. Yeah, I am... Where was I going? I don't know. I, like, tripped down the stairs in this house. Like, 6 months ago or something. And I thought it was hilarious. I, like, texted all my friends who, have nothing to do with Twitch, and they were like, oh my god, are you okay? What is, like, are you good? And I was so disappointed that they didn't think it was funny, because that's just my sense of humor now. It's, like, myself getting hurt and experiencing pain. I was, like, so upset that none of my friends, like, thought it was funny. They were just concerned. They were, okay, let's see the nest. Didn't you trip at the airport or some shit? No, I tripped before we went to the airport, I think. Wait, are they still going? Oh, they started over. This is like, almost the same shit you did before. Oh my god.
This is pretty much my bed.
Try not to trip at the street. Oh god. Okay, before I watch this video, what is this? I haven't opened my streamer. Oh no. I haven't opened my shoes yet for the stream awards, but I realized that they might be too bad to walk in. Wait, let me go get them. And it might be too late for me to get new ones. I mean, worst case, I can probably just go to a store, like, before the stream rewards. Oh, God. Oh, they stink! Ew! Wait, but they're cool. They've got that shoe factory smell. I don't know if I can walk in these. Last year I intentionally bought heels that were like this wide, so I wouldn't trip. But, well, at least this time I'm not going on stage, so I think it's probably okay. Because that was what I was most worried about, was tripping on stage.
Hey, Emmy, are you or any other...
So I think I'm fine. In April? It's are you trying to look so tall? Yeah. No, I just feel like you, like... I don't know, like... I'm short, with short legs. So if I wear a long dress with no heels, I just look, like, compressed. So, okay, let me see. I don't know how to wear these. What the fuck? Oh, God. Bro! Okay. Wait, this is actually okay, I think. Wait, but it's like little butterflies. Wait, no, this is okay. Maybe I should try walking in both of them. Oh, no! I literally have been standing in them for 20 seconds and my feet hurt. This was a bad idea. Oh my God, what if I bring one of those like purse backpacks and I'm like, oh haha, it's my little accessory, and then I just bring my bunny slippers in them. I just whip those bitches out after 15 minutes. I think that's what I'll do. These actually aren't as hard to walk in as they look. I don't know why, though. Ah! Fuck! I got my sweater stuck in it. My leg just cramped! Ugh! Was I born? Okay. Do I look tall? Oh my God, I look tall. Wait. Ow! Oh no, wait, these are hard to walk in. What the fuck? In the slippers. These are coming with me to the stream rewards. Do I look tall?
I'll do a Dark Soul roll.
Tall Emmy is a cur- Wait, can someone screenshot me standing by the door? Because I can't really see it from back there. Oh my, dude, I cannot walk. Okay. Dude, I feel like I look like a newborn gazelle trying to walk in these. Let's see the screenshot. Are you? I hate you! I hate you! Oh, yeah, I look. No, I don't really look that tall, but I look longer. I guess. The toes inward. Wait, really? Okay, wait, so if I try to walk not point, then it just hurts! Bro, my shins are splitting! Like, the fucking tendon right here is, like, ripping.
Yippee. I'm so happy being a 19.
It hurts! Pigeon Toe Giraffe, Sad Slender Man, Gamer Build.
Slender Man, Omega Lul.
I don't know. Now I'm just embarrassed. You tiptoe? Okay, I'm gonna try to do long strides in these. Bro, look at them. They're cool though, aren't they? But I feel like these are too nice for me to wear. These like don't suit me at all. Oh my god. Dude, I'm gonna be walking on the street and step in a crack in the gutter and go like, oh no. It hurts. I mean, no one's gonna be mad if I wear slippers there, right? I saw Cutie said on Twitter that Asmin and someone else are allowed to wear sweats. Maybe I'll be allowed to wear slippers. I don't know. How, dude? Just use the Kirby shoes? Where are those? Oh, they're here. What? Wait, so which ones? I've got these, the Kirby slippers, and I've got the Kirby Air Maxes, which are, I've worn them a lot, so they're kind of scuffed up now. Is this rice in the soles? Bro, I stepped on some rice, and it's, yeah. Eat it. I'm good, thanks. I'm good. Aren't you supposed to, like, break these in? I feel like these, like, aren't... I feel like nothing I do is gonna... I look like... I can't say what I just thought of because it's too embarrassing. Oh god. Say it. I look like someone's son who tread on their mom's heels. Wait, I think I'm getting the hang of it. Oh god, wait, it's kind of wobbly. Oh god, it's kind of wobbly. Ow. Okay, I'm done. My feet hurt so fucking bad. That's enough of that. Ow, my feet hurt. Pigeon-toed? I literally tried to walk with my feet not turned in, and it hurt so fucking bad. Like, I don't know what you're supposed to do to, like, get used to that. It felt like the, like, muscle or whatever under here was, like, tearing. What's on the back of them? They've got like these like butterfly wings. I thought they were cool. Oh boy, can't wait to wear them for 10 minutes and then never again. Ha ha ha. I'm putting these on. Let's go. Yeah, woo! Alright, let's see the nest. Sorry for all of the detours. Oh my god. Jeez Louise.
It's what it looks like. So, this is my backup bed. Sometimes I have, like, you get in here and there's, like, this blanket.
The backup bed? Wait, did you say the backup bed?
Sometimes I have, so, this is my backup bed. Sometimes oh I have, like, you get in here and there's, like, this blanket. And I've got, these are sofa cushions. I got this from a sofa off the side of the road. And these okay. are like these purple things that my mom got me. This is a pillow. I've got one blanket. Oh, this is actually Mitch's blanket. Oh, this is a blanket.
Yeah, he told me that he has Mitch's old blankets. I was like, why would you want that?
I think It's got a bunch of girly shit on it. I think Izzy bought this. There's another blanket right here. Oh, this is a Murloc suit. Sometimes I use this as a blanket too. And this is, I don't know what this is. It's another blanket here.
That is a woman's robe.
Put that on there. This is a blanket that I got. It has Alliance on it. Look at that. Here's another blanket. I think Izzy bought this one too. It's got, again, like more like girly Christmas shit on it. Oh, there's this other
blanket. That's just normal Christmas shit. What do you mean girly? This man is not real. That's just Christmas. Is Christmas gendered now? Do you have to be girly to get fucking festive? I don't...
here too. Oh, and then, oh, this is a pillow. And then I have this pillow. I've had this for like 30 years. We also have... Oh, here's another blanket. There's just like more clothes. Oh, this is another blanket here too. Oh, this is a koala. And I didn't know where to put it, so I just put it like...
I know that koala's seen some shit. Would love to ask him some questions someday.
Kind of like right here. And then sofa cushions, I'll put these over me too. Sometimes like this. Like a weighted blanket, you know? It's a shirt. Oh, this is another blanket too. It's a smaller one or it's something. And then this is an abathur. You can put this on your head.
What the fuck?
And I just kind of, that's there. And so what I'll do is I'll just get in here, and...
It actually is a nest.
Oh, man. This is nice. I got this futon off the side of the road. My friend Eric...
That's something else that's crazy to me. He just picks up furniture off the side of the road and just uses it. Like, puts his face on it and shit. Majid, thanks for the 14 months. Man. Heat stroke? Yeah, I don't know.
I threw up on it, but that's over on the other side. It's nice.
Emmy, don't you open mail with your teeth. Useful React content. Ami Club wear. How to walk in heels. Logistics.
Now let's talk logistics. When walking, or attempting to walk in high heels, you need to remember the golden rule. Walk heel to toe, not toe to heel, or even flat-footed. Trying to plant your entire foot down onto the ground all at once will make your walk look strange. And when you put your toe down before your heel, this not only looks awkward, but it's probably going to feel awkward as well. If you're putting your heel down first, immediately followed by your toes, this will look the best, and it's actually going to be giving you more balance. Speaking of balance, you don't want to overextend yourself. That's why it's very important to take small steps when you're wearing heels. Wearing heels is naturally going to make your stride shorter, and that's why if you've ever seen a woman in heels running late for work, she is taking what seems to be an excessive amount of really short, really fast steps. You will definitely be forced to take more steps than usual, so plan accordingly. Once you've figured out how to walk in heels, it's time to invent a signature strut. When trying to perfect your strut, it really helps to watch others walk in
heels. I am not doing that. What the fuck was that? I am not doing that.
So you can either go people watching on Rodeo Drive or just go to YouTube. I love YouTube. YouTube is loaded with tons of runway shows, so you can watch the pros do it. You'll notice that models tend to exaggerate their strut on the runway, so just take what you like and tone it down for the street. What's really going to make that strut look awesome is walking with one foot in front of the other, and you can actually practice this anywhere that you can see a straight line on the floor. Wood floors, parking lots, basketball courts, they're all great training lines.
You
really just want to concentrate
that.
On putting one foot down in front of the other. This is going to give you that hip sway that models are known for and guys just drool over. Possibly the most important rule when trying to master walking in heels is one we've all heard for just about everything.
That just looks stupid. That just looks stupid.
And the winner is Lisa Simpson. Okay, wipe away a tear, hug the loser. And now for your triumphant walk down the runway. It's hopeless. There's nothing to it. Give me those heels. Heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe.
Do you really think I can win?
Hey, I'm starting to think I can win.
But those other girls are prettier than me.
Lise, as your brother, this is the hardest thing I've ever had to say. You're not ugly.
Oh, fight!
Wholesome. Is this a bad clip?
That's my stream of Reflora Mirror That's... 7.
I just spoiled it. What the fuck?
And then undo the camera stretching or cropping.
It's working, mate. You did it.
I got rid of the image.
That is horrible.
Ooh. See?
Should I watch this? I never watched either of them before joining OTK, so I haven't seen any of this shit. I remember when I first joined OTK, people would just send me old OTK videos, and I'd just be like, what the fuck did I join? I didn't even know. I don't think I've seen any of this. I mostly saw old, like, Ms. Esfand tips stuff, not really, like, Nick and Soda stuff. Well, Soda joined, less than a year ago, so it wouldn't have been OTK at that point back then, I guess.
Yeah, lol. Live with Soda.
Now, these are the questions I like to see. Because these are the questions that need answering. And the answer is yes, I do.
You've been living with him since 2012. Next year, you and Chance will have lived together for 10 years, Nick. How do you feel?
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, how long did they live together?
Yeah.
Someone should make like a montage video of all the good moments. JK, it's probably all Twitch TOS.
Oh, interesting.
Now, I'm here looking for my black friend. I don't know how it's gonna work, but he's probably gonna die. Nick, where are you, dude?
Dude, what up, man?
He's scaring the crap out of me.
Right here.
We just came to the parking lot, and I'm looking at Nick's car, and I'm looking at it, I'm saying, that car on the right, that black one has to be a no with a far left one. Oh my god, it's so garbage. What is that tire on the back? Why is it covered in like...
Because this right here, 25k cash. That's what I do.
That's true.
Fuck off.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, shit.
We just got
it. It's cold. Right. I don't like it anymore. Good morning, man.
There was a hot tub?
I'm filming you, man.
No, he's just juked you. I got your back.
Thanks, Nick. Turn it off.
Is the wind not blowing towards him? I think it was. Oh no. Dang, you're dripped out.
That'd be really cool, Felix. Oh!
You said X was gonna be on the stream,
and
he's not.
I'm so sorry. Is this the female streamer?
I'm about to find your belly button. Remember this? Watch this.
What are you doing, Chance? Chance, what are you doing?
God, if anyone want to know what TwitchCon parties are like, this is actually it.
We're fucking rich.
Cheers.
To being rich. That's so easy. Imagine being poor.
Jesus Christ. Room, dude.
So now you're gonna get your fucking ass.
Oh no.
You came into my fucking room? You think you're fucking funny, you little shit?
What?
You're gonna fucking die.
Where are we going?
Oh no.
You're gonna die.
die, you shit bag.
I'm down. Pause. Spin. Left. Right. Lost it.
He looks so scared.
Lost it. Alright, bring it down.
Jesus Christ.
What do you
think? Well, here's what I think.
Yeah.
One, it doesn't look good.
Okay.
Two, Melena did a really good job.
Alright, so one person got a compliment and I got a...
He dyed his hair pink. Thank you.
Much like better job than you and I have ever done it.
That's true.
All you have
today.
It's a joke. I'm just kidding. What? It's a joke. It was a joke.
Okay, well, this is Kevin. You want to pet him? He's a little scared puppy.
Kevin's a good boy. Kevin's a good boy. Oh, it's so good.
You won! Oh my God! You did it! Oh my God! I can't believe it!
Wait, we don't touch each other.
He's homophobic.
I would rather suck your dick than get take a kiss from you.
What? Wait, this is cool. What is this?
Aw, oh, man, that was sweet.
Wait, did you just ask if your house has two ovens?
Attack!
There it is! Yeah!
Yeah!
It's a good baby!
Yeah!
Holy fuck, that's long!
Black friend in my closet all the time with me, but we haven't came out of that yet, so.
We're gonna be grinding a lot today. Yeah, lots of grinding. This shirt's probably coming off because I'm dead serious.
What
if I say it is hot as
Why?
Fuck outside.
I am sweating profusely.
The boys would just mention.
Russell!
Do
you
say the same thing about Nick when he eats?
No. Food actually tastes better than that.
And you know what? It felt better when I scratched when I made that sound.
What the fuck was he doing?
Thank you.
Hey, Chance.
Oh, Nick.
Happy birthday.
Some loud banging outside the house.
Me and Buddy, we love you.
I'm sure it's fine.
If Buddy could talk, he'd probably say the same thing, but he can't, so I'm saying it for him. You'll bet. Another year has gone by that we've been doing this crazy Twitch YouTube thing together. It's been fun.
Cute.
I'm hella excited to move to Texas to continue, to become the best we can. Hopefully this video is brings you a smile, you know it should.
Happy birthday, Nicholas. Congratulations, you're 30. You did it. I'm Omega proud champ of you. And now you are Omega old champ. But,
Omega old
love
champ.
You. Congratulations. Thumbs up.
10 years. We did the math. I owe him something like $172,000 in rent. Have not paid a dime.
And now he got a free house. God damn. Dude, I love watching old Twitch videos because it's so interesting to me because it's like...
18 months. Hooray.
I never watched any of this when it happened and things are just like so, so different. Now watch this. You better not be fucking baiting me. Compilation of Nick's vines. What? Okay, but first... I really have needed to pee for the last, like, 8 minutes, so I'm gonna go do that, but while I do that, I will do a raffle ticket sale for the Switch Lite care package. They're only 20k points right now, and I'll turn it off when I'm back. I'll be right back. They're on. Just refresh if you don't see it. Wait, I turned on the wrong one. Okay, I turned on timeout somebody. Oops. Okay, it's on. I'm back, assholes! I'm turning it off! Okay, I will turn that back on at normal price when I'm offline. If you would like to enter the raffle. Okay,
How many idiots does it take to put together a desk? One idiot. How long does it take an idiot
That's
to find a shoe?
Up. Are these just all...
Oh, way too long. How many idiots in this room have never had sex? One idiot. How many idiots does it take to buy me dinner? One idiot. How many idiots does it take to put together a computer? One idiot. How many idiots does it take to sleep all day? One idiot.
This is harassment.
How many idiots does it take to have a $75,000 BMW?
one idiot.
How many chins are in this vine?
Four chins.
How many idiots does it take to be an idiot? One idiot! How many idiots does it take to be completely drunk?
One idiot!
How many idiots does it take to be completely wasted?
One idiot.
How many idiots does it take to lay in a redhead's girl's titties? One idiot.
Do you want me to lock the door?
What the fuck is happening?
Can you go stream?
This is too painful. What the fuck is this? How long ago was this? 9 years ago? I feel like I'm like seeing something I shouldn't be seeing. We don't watch this. Hi, Nick. I just want to say I'm sorry. Someone sent this to me and said it was good React content. But, what is this? What the fuck? No one said that? That's literally why I clicked on it! Anyway. So back to, guys, we have to learn how to walk in heels.
Most important rule when trying to master walking in heels is one we've all heard for just about everything.
What do you think about this, Nick?
Seriously, girls, practice, practice, practice. You're going to be walking on tons of different surfaces when you're trying to learn how to walk in heels, so practice it first. Try walking on slippery floors, concrete, grass even. Ooh, I have a good tip for grass. It's actually kind of hard to walk in heels on grass, but the time may arise where you have to, so make sure you're putting all your weight on your toes. Otherwise, you will be sinking into the grass, and you will be...
This has 10 million views. The top comment is as a guy. No fucking way. No fucking way. Oh my god, no fucking way. What the fuck is that? Oh my god. What is this?
I think I'm gonna cry.
Did I see this legendary Oh no, I didn't! I heard about the, is it the viewer lover host? Should I watch that? Sure, I'm down.
I think you've been really rude to me.
What's happening?
Are you breaking up with me?
Good. Okay. Bye, guys. Shit.
Hello?
Hello?
This is so bizarre.
Oh my god.
Is Blex in the chat? Is Blex in the chat? This is the only time I could address to Blex right now.
What are you doing? What is going on?
No, I have a confession.
Yeah?
I used to, I don't know if Blex remembers this, but I used to on Twitter, I used to like message Blex, like I would add him on Twitter all the time, and he thought I was a troll for like Senny. He thought I was like a fake account for so long, but I'm real, I swear.
What is going on right now? You're messaging my viewers? What is this chat? What happens when I'm offline?
He was my top streamer for 2022.
A little five viewer streamer in my chat.
I wanted Blix
the
so
Emeru
bad.
Strat. Keep in mind, I was in high school before you talk shit, alright? Be fucking careful, bitch!
But he thought I was a troll, so like,
Did you say you wanted Blex so bad?
Blex is attractive, I think he's very handsome.
So you were here for this stream?
I mean, yeah, because Red Dead Redemption 2 doesn't have the greatest...
Is that worse for you?
No! I was messaged first, I just replied as a joke.
I like talking about it.
OCD, and that's like cute, I guess. I don't know.
Who was it?
After he was like, oh, you're a troll, you're fake, I stopped watching him. And I turned to a hate watcher. I couldn't watch him anymore. It was embarrassing. You lost one viewer. Actually, two, because I told my friend to watch him too.
Oh, so, dude, you're fucking affiliate, Blex.
You're fucked.
Oh, you're fucked, Blex. Damn. Blex, can you please come on stream right now? Can you please come on stream? Are you more afraid to meet Blex or me?
Blex. Oh my god, Blex. Ugh, I can't meet him. I can't. This is scary.
If Blex came in here right now, what would you say?
I'm your biggest fan. I don't know. I'm in love with you.
I can't believe this is a reality.
What is happening? Canada. I don't know. So who is... Is Blex just like an offline chatter? Should I even be asking this question? Yes, he's just an old offline chatter, okay.
What the fuck is going on? Did you watch me and then watch him?
No, I watched Blex and then I watched you.
Oh, but he streams too. Okay, but he streams too. Okay. Well,
okay, he's down to talk to you.
Wait, is he gonna come right now?
He's down to come in.
Like here? Like here right now?
You can let it out and finally talk to him.
No, I'm gonna piss myself. I can't do this.
You're giving away $1,000 each month. So if you would like to subscribe, go for it. It's free, it's simple, and everybody that subscribes has a chance to win $1,000. And it could be you. Peace!
No, you're not crazy at all, girl.
This is just how Latinas work, I swear.
Oh, Latinas!
So much sense!
I'm only half. I'm not as crazy. I'm only half.
Listen, I just want to say, like, Blex, if you ever meet her, just, like, hide all the knives in the kitchen, you know?
All right, so we've got Blex in the left-hand corner, ladies and gentlemen. Everyone give a big round of applause for Blex, the sexy, beautiful man.
I don't know what's going on, man. I don't know what's happening.
So basically, this girl says that she was messaging you a lot on Twitter and other places and said that you pretty much blew her off because you thought she was fake. She's real, and she's obsessed with you.
This sounds like fake news, man. I'm not gonna lie.
That's exactly what I said. Blex, this is the part of fame, dude. Listen, you hit affiliate, this is what happens.
Let's just get this something over
with. All right, you ready, Blex? She's here.
Hi!
Yo.
Is she crying? What the fuck is happening?
How are you doing?
Hi. Hi, Blex.
Okay, so is this like, am I on an episode of Punk'd? What's going on? I'm confused. No.
Well, Blex, she said she used to troll you back in the day. Or not troll you, but like
message
you.
I didn't troll him. I was admitting my love to him on Twitter, and he didn't
What?
W Riff. Can you tell your chat to stop making fun of my lisp? Alright, that's offensive to me. Okay. I don't appreciate it. Okay.
Well, Blex, she actually loves your lisp. Well, lovely, talk about it.
I love your lisp. Blex, your lisp is very cute.
Thanks, I appreciate it. But it's better than someone ripping into me for a millionth time, Freud. Appreciate
it. Wow, you're very cute, Blex. Did you know that? You're very attractive. And handsome and sweet.
Bro, I feel like I'm being pranked. Like, I have to be being pranked. Like, this is like, what the fuck's happening right now, man?
Lovely watches all your streams. Lovely, tell him.
Yeah, I watched your Nuzlocke, your Pokemon Nuzlocke, and I joined your community day. I remembered we played Alamo Golf with your friends, and we go Jackbox. Like, don't you remember that? Because I was in your stream, and don't you remember my name
watches.
Or something? Because
yeah,
I was always in your stream.
Do you really?
Like,
I'm gonna kill myself.
What is I am so confused!
Yeah, yeah.
I'm your biggest fan, so I hope you remember it.
I have, like, two fans, so that's not
yeah, that's me. I'm both of them. It's my different personality, that's why.
Oh, split personalities. Love to see it. That's
lovely. What's your favorite thing about Blex?
Is this a real life Yandere GF? I don't understand. Like, is this a bit or not? I can't tell. What the fuck?
I can go down a list myself, like, but what do you think?
I love that he has to do everything twice.
What the fuck? Boyfriend, check Ms. Gord. Boyfriend. Emira love, Emira love. Has been banned? What the fuck is that?
Right. And it's difficult for him to respond to DMs Andrew, because of that.
True, that's actually true.
And he has a separate Twitter account because when he tweets something, he has to tweet it again. But he has to do it on the different.
How do you know this? Okay, what the fuck? How do you know? You actually watch my
stream? No. I'm a fan. Why did no one believe me?
I'm so confused right now, man.
Don't love me. If you were gonna go on a date with,
I like how he's just like, just so fucking.
Lex, where would you take him?
I've never been on a date before. I don't usually go out, so hopefully my house. Wouldn't you want to come to my house, Lex, if we went on a date?
So like. Does your house have windows that aren't, like, far?
Blex would have to go twice, just letting you know.
You know, honestly, I'm fine with it if you have to do everything twice. Because I'll do it with you, so you won't be alone, and so you're comfortable. Yeah. I'll pretend to have OCD, too. You know, I'm good at mimicking. Do you remember the pictures I sent you on Twitter?
No, I actually don't.
You don't really?
I gotta be honest. Okay, what is your Twitter? Is your Twitter a different name from... Then you're like name.
Oh, do you remember?
Lex, don't fuck this up. Come on.
What is happening right now, man? I don't know what's going on. This is like a Twilight Zone episode. I don't know what the fuck's happening.
Lex, you're fucking up. Come on, bro.
Or when you were done streaming, I would be like, good stream at Lex__.
Oh my fucking.
She sent him a picture of lesbians making out. Okay.
Oh, wait. Yeah, okay, I recognize it. Yeah, okay. Yeah. I wasn't sure if that was you or not, or if that was someone else. Okay.
Yeah, it was me.
I legitimately thought you were, like, someone, one of my other viewers pretending to be a girl.
What?
Wait, Blex, you didn't realize how big you have like, 60% viewers, Blex, that are girls.
I hope I'm the only one.
Well, you're not. There's actually two of you.
Really? Oh, yeah, there's two of me. Sorry.
She said that she got her friend to watch you too.
And he told me he couldn't watch you because you were boring, but I didn't care.
Okay.
What the fuck? This is amazing.
I mean, he's not wrong, but like, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. I chose love.
So, Blex, before you came on the show, we said to her that we would choose either love or you would rate her with your two viewers. By the way, she's both your viewers. Before you came on, we asked her if she chose love or host.
All right.
Blex, do you think she chose love?
I hope.
She's having a breakdown. Bro, that's how I be getting when I stay up too late. I get all giggly and shit. But this is just like a normal time of
not,
day.
I'm like, I yell at
you. That's so mean.
No, I mean,
she chose love.
You are being rude to me, Blex.
Oh!
Who you are in my mind is like being hurt right now.
Okay. I didn't mean like, okay. Why am I here? Like, I was doing other stuff for once in my life.
Blex, don't be rude, Blex. It's a fan, Blex. Be nice. Blex, before the show, we asked Lovely if she chose love or host for you.
Doc, give me the paper.
And Blex, she wrote down your address. I guess that's love!
Texture, thanks for the 6 months.
She chose love!
Aren't you happy? Are you gonna go with me now? Are we dating? Be honest.
I'm stunlocked. I feel like Hassan looking at like his chat. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Blex, did you ever think that you would have an avid girl that like messages you for an entire
fuck
year?
No.
Blex, look, why don't you just take her on like a nice Valorant date or something, huh?
Bro, that would require playing Valorant. All right.
Okay.
Like,
yeah.
Come on, man.
All right. Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking.
I'd rather play Toontown than Valorant. All right. Anything except
Toontown.
Valorant. Come on.
Lovely. What do you got to say to that?
I wasn't listening.
He was talking, so you don't care when he talks?
No.
Wow, that's fucking
Stop, Blex. I'm gonna have a panic attack. Do not be mean to me right now. I can't do this right now.
I can't tell if what's trolling, what's not.
I don't know what's happening.
I can't tell. I'm getting trolled. I can't tell what is going on. It's not your house. Let's go with another option. Where, like, maybe a game if you would want to play with Blex.
We could play multiplayer Sudoku.
Multiplayer Sudoku. Wow, sounds like a fun old time.
What?
Wow.
Really?
That's when I was talking about Blex.
Play Minesweeper?
No.
You're playing right now.
It's over. No Minesweeper, no shot. No.
I'm gonna vomit.
stop being mean to me, Blex.
Blex, stop.
Stop it, stop.
Blex is willing to play something, but like what? What is he? What? He can't play Sudoku with somebody. Blex,
yes you can. Who says you can't?
Good point.
You know, good point. I guess. Yeah, you're right. Point, yeah. I can't really fight for that.
Sure.
That's fair. Sure. Yeah. She's not wrong, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, she's not wrong.
Someone said, why do all crazy girls have piles of stuffed animals? Why would you say that about Tectone?
Well, lovely, you stopped watching him for an entire year.
Because he insulted me.
What exactly did I say to you about was insulting? Because I insult every single one of my viewers.
You called me a Senny K4 viewer.
Oh, yeah.
And I don't want Senny.
Don't fuck up of me to say that. If I called you a bitch, you know, like, who cares? But Senny,
yeah, who cares? Yeah, that was a little too far.
I cannot tell if you're trolling or not. I just can't tell it what so this girl's trolling and not trolling. I can't do it. I usually have the easiest radar for this shit, but what is going on?
No, I love Blex.
I'm so fucking confused right
I'm now. Blex, I'm confused too.
I love that he's just like, I mean, I don't know Blex, but he's just such a normal guy. He's like, what the fuck? Like, he's just so
and I
confused.
Really feel like all these times I just know what's going on. I just do not know what's going on. I'm going to be his lawyer right here. He does not want to play Sudoku or any of that stuff. He wants to play Pokemon.
But I could watch you play Pokemon, Blex. I did before.
All right, no backseat gaming, go.
Yeah.
See what it. All right, come on.
Blex knows what he's doing, all right?
I'm a professional, all right? I know what I'm doing. I feel like there's like one of my viewers hired you on like Vimeo or some shit. I don't know. I'm speaking to you in a microphone of what to say to me.
No.
Okay, that's convincing. Okay.
Viz Discord, I sent her logs fiber. And Blex.
Who sent you logs on?
What? She actually does avidly watch you.
Why would I lie? I never lie.
Because
of
the internet and everyone lies?
Yeah, but I'm in love with you, Blex, and that's the difference.
I actually thought she was trolling this whole time.
I don't know what I'm supposed to say.
Are you my boyfriend now?
I don't.
They have to get married, yes or no?
I don't know if that's how it works, you know? I'm not positive.
He didn't say no.
I don't really think that's how
it works. No.
Okay.
Sorry.
Well, I don't know what am I supposed to say? If I say no, it's fuck me. If I say yes, it's fuck me. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? I'm just gonna sit here and say nothing.
Lovely, are you okay with him saying nothing?
Yeah, he's handsome, so I like staring at him anyways. It doesn't really bother me. Blex, you lost a lot of weight, actually. I haven't looked at you in a while, and I just want to congratulate you.
Thank you. I mean, Ben, again, I've never weighed too much. So I've always been on.
No.
Wait, why am I talking?
No, keep talking to me.
Wait, she got you, Blex. Hey, she got you. What's your next plans for it? What do you think's going on here?
I think
someone said the marriage will end in a twit longer, parentheses, from Blex. Bro, no it is not. Holy shit.
Since now that we're dating, I want to meet your parents, Blex.
Jesus fucking Christ.
What if Blex wants to take it slow, you know?
Do you want to take it slow?
I don't know what I want to do.
Oh, you're conflicted because you're in love with me too. I get it. It's like love at first sight. But,
okay, I wouldn't say that, but it's not-
Oh shit, Bonathan, thank you for the raid. Hope you had a great stream. Thank you so much. Thank you, Bonnie. I'm watching the Blex lover be fucking brutally murdered, apparently.
It's not.
Well, Blex, she's a psychology major.
Oh, that explains everything, yeah? Okay.
Let's say the roles were reversed. Would you choose love and a lover host with her?
There's only one right answer, Blex.
She doesn't play Minesweeper, so I don't know. That's kind of a deal breaker.
That can change. I'll start playing and I'll be better.
I don't know. You're either born a Minesweeper player or you never become
one. I can change, Blex. I can change for you.
Lovely, are you trolling
She's
us?
She's fixing
entire
him.
Well, I like Blex.
But, like, why though?
I don't get that part. Why is the next question?
Why?
What do you mean?
Plenty of apple, something like apple tree, right? And you're going for like a rotting one with like a worm going through it. Like, I just don't.
I'm not too good for you, Blex. You have too many insecurities. I'll fix you. I'll do anything I could do. Trust me. Like, I genuinely
she
like
said
you.
The
Blex.
Line.
That's why I've stayed for so long in your community. Yeah, sure. Maybe I left for a while, but I came back for you. So that says a lot for me. I'm loyal. I never had
Black, she's loyal. Come on, and she'll fix you. She's pouring her heart out for you, okay? She watches every single stream of yours. She cares, Black.
I'm so, first of all, I'm sorry to hear that. Honestly, that's tragic.
I love watching your streams, regardless.
I appreciate, see, that's wholesome, and I appreciate wholesome comments.
Of course, I'm your girlfriend. I need to be nice to you.
Okay, that's, okay, so like...
It already happened, and we didn't even know it!
I'm not trolling, I love Black. Oh wait, I can't say that word right now. I like Black. We're not in the love zone, I think. He wants to take it slow after all, so I have to calm down. I know, I know, I know. Don't tell me, I know.
Who are you talking to?
Is that your friend?
Is that your friend in the room? Who are you just talking to right there?
Lord have mercy. Jesus Christ, dude.
Lovely, do you have a lot of friends at, outside of your head?
These are my friends.
I think the big problem that Black has is you just seem crazy.
Black, am I crazy?
You know, be honest personally, I will use a word crazy, but, you know, it's damn close.
No, the Kirbys are not my friends. They're from my friends. Bro, they're not alive! They're just fucking chilling! They are? Okay, we'll have this conversation later.
You know, I think you guys have been around each other a little bit too much right now. What if you guys go on a break?
On a break? Well, yeah. We barely started dating.
Right, but I think Lex thinks it's too much. Maybe you guys go on a break for a little bit, like a couple of months or year.
Yeah, I have like a business meeting in like India, and I mean, I'll be back for like 20
Come
years.
Come on,
or
dude!
Shit. So, yeah. It's, you know, it is what it is, man.
Are you breaking up with me?
What's happening?
Why did I click on that?
Sometimes you have to man up, you know, and tell the truth. Are you breaking up with her?
What the fuck's up? If I say anything, I'm in chat gonna shit on me, alright? So I'm not just not
he
gonna
knows.
Do
Lovely, it sounds like he doesn't want to break up with you yet.
That's not what I...
That's great news! I want to see you. I want to visit you.
Oh dear god.
And that's
what I think
if I do.
Dude, the oh dear god was... That was so good! Dude, this feels like I'm watching like a sitcom or something. This is amazing.
I would bring our... emotional connection as well as physical connection really close together.
Okay, you sound like Jeffrey Dahmer right now. I'm not gonna lie to you. I feel like you're gonna like eat my spine.
But I'm not gay.
Okay, yeah.
Please don't eat my spine.
That makes it completely different then.
I'm not gay. I'm clearly in love with Blex. But if Blex did happen to, you know, become a woman, I would become gay.
All right, so we've made it to the bottom two, ladies and gentlemen. So yeah. What we're gonna do is they're each-
Love transcends gender. If it's Blex, apparently.
Gonna go on a 3-minute date, okay? So, Lovely, you're gonna have a chance with a 3-minute date with him, and Blex is gonna go on a 3-minute date by himself with no one talking, and he's gonna see which one he wants more. Either you or absolutely nobody, and he talks to himself.
Hi, Blex, I missed you. Jesus. Oh my god, you don't understand
what
how much emotions
watching?
I'm feeling right
Why
now.
Why am I watching?
Crazy. Because, like, honestly...
You're kind of crazy.
I'm not crazy. I think you're just misunderstanding the situation. We've only started dating today, so I get it. I could be a little, you know. But why would I change? Do you think I need a change? Is this what you're saying? Do you think I need a change?
I feel like everyone needs a change, you know, to become better. Everyone's constantly changing to become a better version of themselves. So yeah, you know what? Everyone should change, even me, you know? So yeah, change.
I agree with everything you said, Blake. Why should I even bother being a psychology major if I have you? Because honestly, your mind is so good. You know?
Why do you say it like that? Like, you don't have to say it like,
it's so good.
Okay? Okay.
Slash this in 6 months.
I love you, Blex, and I hope you know that this is my confession to you. As if this whole thing wasn't already.
Time's up. Oh, no. All right, Blex. I'm gonna give you 3 minutes of just absolute silence. Okay.
Thank you, thanks, Lenny.
Also, at this time, if you want to phone a friend, you can do it.
I've stuck my dick in crazy enough. Is it that bad? Thanks, Titter. Don't worry if it gets stabbed.
I thought he said I sucked my dick in crazy. I was like, you what?
bad. It's not that bad. Okay, good to know. What, City? Why are you calling me right now, bro?
Stream a Minecraft date with her. You'll get a lot of viewers.
A Minecraft date? Seriously, that's your advice, man. This is a national strategy. Okay, I hate that guy so much. Jesus Christ. I made my decision.
Bye, guys.
Shit. Who's calling?
One. She came back the second that ended. Lovely is madly in love with you, and she would love to go on a date with you. Or you get a free ride to India, basically. You have to make your decision.
I love India.
Like, India's pretty nice.
I'm going with you.
If Blex wanted to take you on a Minecraft date, would you go with him?
Of course. I would do anything with Blex.
Lovely, would you mind if he used you for content?
Blex, would you use me for content?
I mean, I would say I've been using you for content. That's a bad way to put it, you know? I mean, it could be good content, but...
So you would use me.
I feel like it's a mutual fun time.
Blex, I can explain this better than anyone. It's a mutual, you know, you get to hang out with him and he gets to make money. I don't see the problem in it.
Either way, I don't mind you using me, Blex. As long as you're happy, then I'm happy too.
You know what? That's awesome, you know? That's
so you have to choose Jeez between Louise. 3 minutes of silence and also going Jeez on a date Louise. With Lovely.
Blex, I think I'm going to cry. I think you've been really rude to me.
Okay. I have not been rude. I just keep it right.
Blex, you're cutting her off. You're cutting her off. Lovely, what's going on?
My bad. I'll just stop talking.
Blex, just say it already. Just get it over with. It's fine. I don't care. Like, I don't care. Just get it over with.
Blex, just give me the answer. Man. Just message me on Discord. On. Lovely, by the way, great job. You put in that psychology 101.
This is real.
No, that's better.
Wow. No, she's actually getting red. I think it's real.
You took the honors program. That's nice.
This could be just be gaslighting. I don't know. I don't know what's happening.
I would never gaslight you.
But see, what if that's gaslighting right there?
No. Why are you not believing me?
There's like 50,000 other people this could happen to, and this is happening to me. I don't get it. Like, what the fuck did I do?
It's a lot less than that. Like, one in like a million or something.
Well, why am I special? What did I do? I'm not special.
You're very special in many ways, Blex.
I've never heard that since elementary school, okay? So.
Lovely, do you even have a computer to play Minecraft on?
I have my MacBook Air.
Wait, you have a MacBook?
Yeah, Blex, don't
I started streaming on a MacBook Air. And it had about 15 frames, but you know what? It worked.
See, Blex, this whole time I thought she was trolling, but she has a MacBook.
My dad got me a MacBook Air. Because my dad is an Apple dad. My dad only buys Apple products. He had 4 iPods. He buys every new iPhone. And he has a Mac desktop computer. Where he had to install... something where he could use Windows OS or whatever it's called, because he's a programmer. But he uses a Mac. But he has to run like a virtual system to actually do his job. I feel like I'm using the wrong words, but you know what I mean. But yeah, that's what my dad does. Virtual machine, yeah.
He's not trolling. Blex, just message me the answer. Lovely. Lovely, do you want to give your last words to Blex in case you never talk to him again?
Is this foreshadowing?
It's actual foreshadowing, bro. Like, this is...
Blex, I hope you know that I'll always be in your Twitch channel.
Get him a Starforge PC? I genuinely don't think he would use it. Why does everyone that's like a GigaChad have some affiliation with Apple? Like, Dave works at Apple... My dad doesn't have affiliation with Apple. He's just obsessed with Apple. Melissa used to work at Apple, too. Isn't that weird? I don't know. Wake? I'm sure he has some secret connection. I don't know.
No, forever and always. Because I care and want you. I need you.
And what's wrong with that?
I hope you know that.
Now, Blex.
That's wholesome.
Are you subscribed to him, Lovely?
Like, that's a real deal breaker, honestly.
I used my subscription to you, Miss Kick, today, just so I could talk to Blex, because I knew.
Wait, was this like a subscribers only thing? She subscribed just to talk about Blex. That's going crazy.
I am a smart, intelligent woman.
Breaking my heart. No.
Only so I could get
only so I could talk to you, Blex.
How did you know that this would all happen, though?
Everything goes my way, that's why.
All right.
Blex made his decision, and Blex is leaving the room. Now, I offered Blex a host if he's willing to go on a date with you and play Minecraft. Would you be able to play Minecraft with him tonight?
Wait, tonight? Hold on.
I understand if you're busy, Blex, today, because there's so many other days that we can hang out together that we're dating.
That is absolutely true, yes.
Yes.
She just said now that you're dating, Blex. You said true.
Wait, fucking cub. That's not what I meant.
Oh my god, guys, you're getting married.
Chose. You're not gonna go to his house if he chooses host, yeah. Right?
Are you serious?
He chose love! He chose love! Lovely, he would love to go on a date with you. He chose love.
His face.
Love! He chose love! Lovely, he would love to go on a date with you. He chose love. It's what you said, Lovely. You get your way. Love finds a way.
I get my way. And this just proves it.
Yep.
Wow. This is crazy. So, now that you're my boyfriend, Black.
That's not what it
is. How about we leave this and talk somewhere else?
What the fuck's happening right now, man? I don't know what's happening.
Remember, she's crazy.
Want to know what I want to do right now? I want to sleep.
Me too. Dream. Oh my god.
I'm so glad we're together. Wow.
Oh,
would you watch over him as he sleeps?
Of course. We can call and I could watch you fall asleep and make sure you don't get like kidnapped or an intruder comes in. You know, unless it's me. That's fine.
Okay. Well, yeah.
When are you going on a show where anti-Chad White Knights fight over your lover host? I don't think that people need to see that. That sounds. I don't think people need to see that.
How about do it?
What do you look like that?
Look, we're kissing. Awesome. Cool. 5 and 3,
number 4. Who are you? So they went on a little Roblox date, basically. They had a date on the Blex channel.
On stream, so okay. If you just steal WoW from
just get close.
Yeah. Okay.
What else? Oh, I want this picture of you, Raw. Oh, you're not supposed to touch it, they're saying.
I know. Yeah, I'm pretty sure someone.
Oh shit, they're back. Hold on.
I feel like. How do I explain how I feel like seeing all these clips of all these people together like years ago? Before I knew everybody, I feel like, you know those animes where the main character gets hit by a bus and they just like wake up in a new place? That's how I feel. That's how it feels. Are there any clips from Emily's stream and Soda's room that are good? Did she find any like degenerate shit? Wait, she's still looking. Next, is that Tectone? Oh wait, is she
man cave?
Oh, she no, it is.
She's dirty.
Why is everybody naked?
I dead ass. I think the most accurate one. Number one, Tectone's the most accurate.
Yeah, I knew that was him.
Nick is the most accurate. And Seer.
That's Seer. Why does he look like the Wall Street Kid?
You can kind of tell it's S fan, but not really. I have to add some
what the fuck?
Add some details. Okay. Next. Okay.
Oh no.
Don't worry, Nick. I will always try to cheer you up.
Yes, there we go.
Is this one of those,
Squeeze it, see what happens. Shake it, maybe?
Let it scream.
Like this, like up and down? That's not what that is.
But I like the way that it wiggles. I feel like there should be an on button. Oh, wait, this.
Wait.
I don't know what that is.
Hello.
Hello.
Aww. Let's see. I am my short. I just gotta see how this turns out. Wait, is that me? It looks really happy. Maybe it's her. I'll keep running just to find a way to you to live. I butchered her. What do you think? Why am I short? Emmy, don't you? God.
Yeah, it looks great, right? It's a perfect.
It's beautiful.
Perfect drawing. Here, I will add. I'll add a few inches.
Oh my God.
Don't worry. You love it? Aw, shucks. It's beautiful.
Oh, she's making me longer. I thought she was doing something else at first.
It's not short. Wow! Looks so good! Yes! Let's go! It looks so accurate, right?
Bro, the actual city perfect. Of Philadelphia just flipped me off.
Why, thank you.
Looks like a hot dog. I hate y'all. I can't stand y'all. How long have I been streaming? Is it motherfucking gamer time? Is it motherfucking gamer
time? Shut up, bitch.
Okay, so I have some options today. No, I'm not gonna start Dark Souls 3 today because I want to start... Actually, I could start today. But then I have to wait the whole weekend to play again. I mean, I'm just gonna be doing, like, the tutorial area today, right? So it's not a big deal. Let's do a poll. So, Baldies. I could torture myself with Minecraft again. Dark Souls 3. League of Legends.
Emerald Vibe Amulets using Google.
Oscar, thanks for the 14 months. Thanks. Boop, boop, doo, doo, doo. Visage? I'm good. Baldi's is basically a horror game to me. Okay, part of the reason I don't want to start Dark Souls today is because that means over the stream rewards. So when I get into a game, and I'm just assuming this is gonna happen with Dark Souls 3, when I, like, actually get into a game, I just play it in my head all the time until I can play it next.
Oh.
Dude, what did you just link me?
Oh.
Thank you for that. Or something. Oh my god. No, 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 no.
Could you please say FKU to my friend
Levi? Fuck you, Levi.
I didn't know Big Show was on Twitch playing blind playthroughs of Mario 60 for Lil Bro.
Okay, dude. Here we go.
Real Run Ruined, number 13.
Shut the fuck up, man. The run's fine, dog. The run's fine.
Please get custom TTS. No. It ruins the if I get custom TTS, that shit's gonna be like $30. I am not doing that.
Not gonna be on Soda Pop and Variety Gamer's wall, but I will, and I'm in a picture with the guy too. I'm probably one of the coolest people out there. The thing is, no matter how close you try and get to him or us, you're never gonna be close to us. You're never gonna be as cool as us.
Dark Souls 3 out there. Okay, we can start today.
We're gonna be on Soda Pop.
Seer. Okay, last one.
I cash in my hair to my ass. Do the dash, can you make it go fast? Fuck the fame, all I want is them bands. If she keep on mugging, I'ma steal her man. He watching my behavior cause he know I'm bad. Pussy put a spell on him, he in a trance. I do what I please and you do what I ask. He love my confidence and that's what you lack. If you think I'm stealing swag, bitch come and sue me. They watch me like I'm a new movie. His baby mother is my groupie. We got the club going up on a Tuesday. Like a OMG girl, I'm a beauty. If you don't go my way,
no.
I'm a booty. Nigga flexing on you is my duty. I'm the big dog, my nickname is Scooby. Who got beef with me?
Beautiful. Thank you for that. Alright, I did download Baldies for this, but I guess fuck that. It's time. I have to make sure my controller is plugged in. It is not, but I will plug it in. Oh shit, Hamster's out. Okay. I'm praying no tech support problems, because that seems to happen to me a lot when I start a new game. Pre-played? It's 2 minutes, bro. I probably just launched it to see... I remember why I launched it. Do I? I launched it because people in chat were telling me to play Dark Souls 3 first. So I launched it and I was in the motherfucking menu. And then people were like, no, you're a stupid fuck, go play Dark Souls 1. So that's why it's 2 minutes. It's because of y'all. It's not my fault. Your brother did? Oh. Well, that also happened. Anyway. Whew. Wait.
One in Dark Souls 3, right?
Wait. I can use the same death counter, I think, for this. Oh, my mic was muted. Did my what the fuck just- Bro! I shit you not, I don't know what happened, but as soon as I- Wait. Should I do it again? Hello? Hello? Oh my god, what the fuck? I just wanted to play fucking Dark Souls! What? Fucking... Wait, is it working?
Muted.
Hello? Oh my god, please tell me it worked. Did it work? Oh my god. You have audio? Then what did I say? Gay. Okay. I don't know. I don't know why that happened. But I still want the death counter. Delay. Ugh. Should I do it again?
Let's go now, beat Dark Souls 3.
This is the real Dark Souls. It's fine, no delay. Oh, apparently if there's a delay, you just have to refresh. I want to try to run the death counter again, but I'm scared it's gonna break everything. I guess I'll just play without the death counter today and then try to get it working, and it should be able to count my past deaths. So it should be fine. We're just gonna roll with it. Fuck it, we ball. Check DMs. Try the Allie says there was an update that fixed a crash few versions. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna do this. Why not? Fuck it. Okay. I'm praying it won't crash it. Okay. I think it's fine. Why is someone saying Prage crash it, you fucking asshole? Where is my... Okay, here we go. Dark Souls Deaths 1. I think it should work. I think it should work. I'm praying. We will see. And let me know how the volume is, because you know how Steam is. Is it good or loud? Too loud. Okay, no.